Good morning, everybody. It's not exactly morning, that's okay, because it's wholesome Stardew Valley Saturday. How are you guys doing? let me get my alt-top replica on the go here. Left side cam. I know I can't turn it. It's kind of annoying. Bigger fab cam, please. Okay, I can make it slightly bigger. Hold on. There you go. Now it's slightly bigger, but I can't flip it horizontally. For some reason, it doesn't want to do that today. Alright, so can I see my chat, please, on the thing? I sort of can. Hold on, let me make sure I can read it. Can you take loans in this game? No, unfortunately not. Anyway, banana, I can't really do any sound testing there, can I? Because there's no there's no constant background music. It's EU 7 beta, yeah. Left side Florry. No loads and no mercs. Well, not entirely. You can get mercenaries, I suppose. Anyway, this is Stardew Valley. In case you don't know what this game is all about, you have to start a farm and... wait a minute, hold on. Well, hold the phone here. We have to go to a different scene. Because... I can't hear... notifications. Azorian, thank you so much for 14 months in a row. Tip man, after you, sir. Alright, well, I'll just turn it around, I guess. Hold on. This is not EU4. This is definitely Stardew Valley. There you go. And then we park this over here, and we park that over there. Let me make it a little bit bigger. There you go. Anyway, in case you don't know what Stardew Valley is all about, you're a farmer that inherits a farm from his grandpa, that's still watching you from like a ghost, and you have to go fix his old farm, and you work for Walmart basically. Anyway, let's get right into this. And oh yeah, we have to design our everything here. Fishing stream. Oh, there you go. Now we have music. This is better. Banana, penis, vagina. I like to punch bananas in the face, but on a Monday, every other day of the week is fine. I think we're good. I think the sound is okay. Right, now what's our name going to be? Well, obviously it's going to be Florry. Florry, and our farm is going to be named... I didn't really think about this. My favorite thing... offensive farmer. Ooh! Burning farm. 1444. And our favorite thing is definitely loans. Alright. Cox? No, our favorite thing is Cox, alright. Fantastic. What's our animal going to be? Well, so I kind of wanted to pick a dog at one point, but then I did play this game a little bit. But getting a dog is not going to do that. And this kitty looks like our cat, so I'm picking this thing. I'm not going to skip the intro in case people don't know the game. So let's just do all of that. I guess that's fine. What's our hair going to be like? I didn't really think about this now, did I? I want to have this hair. That's nice. And my brain is bankruptcy looming. Yes, emo friend. Alright, hold on. I want this. I want this nice Nice little... Yes, and a dress. No. Let's go... Shorts. There you go. Alright. There you go. This guy looks cool. This is... this is totally me. Alright, can I make it blonde? Is that a thing? No, man. Let's do this. We're a city boy. Alright, cool. Fantastic. Now, I'm just gonna go for the standard farming, because I'm not super experienced with Stardew Valley. I kind of know how it works. I don't want to do any of that nasty stuff like the wilderness or whatever. 666? Is that possible? I suppose it would be. Hold on. Nah, man, let's just leave it like this. Let's jump right into this. Woo! Okie dokie. You can legit get a sailor cap in this game. I know! I know! Oh, here we see. Grandpa's dead. Grandpa's dead. And for my very special grandson. I want you to have the sealed envelope. Aww. Grandpa said. He kind of looks like Santa. Bloop! No, no, don't open it. Oh, he's not dead yet. Don't open it yet. Have patience. Now listen close. I should probably change this voice. There will come a day when you feel crushed by the burden of modern life. And your bright spirit will fade before a growing emptiness. I can't hold my breath for this long. And when that happens, my boy, you'll be ready for this gift. Blah, blah, blah. Now, let Grandpa rest. Get out of here. 20 years later. 100 years later. No, that means 20 years later. There you go. Join us. Thrive. And it has a little blinky button that says work and a little blinky button that says rest. It's like a freaking factory over here. That guy got fired. This place is awful. I don't wanna work here. Look, there's cameras everywhere. Spying on people. This is so stupid. I don't wanna work here. And look how short I am, by the way. Everyone's really tall and I'm like really short. Because I've been fed with shitty food. So, getting crazy, man. Look at my little teardrop. I'm gonna open that grandpa's letter. Make me a general in Stardew Valley. How about make me a general is be named after an animal. Yeah, screw this. It's also 1 a.m. in the afternoon. Crazy business. Oh, I actually have to open this. Dear Florry, if you are reading this, you must be in dire need of a change. The same thing happened to me long ago. I'd lost sight of what mattered most in life. Real connections with other people and nature. So I dropped everything and moved to the place I truly belong. I've enclosed the deed to that place. My pride and joy. 1444 Farm. It's located in Stardew Valley on the southern coast. It's the perfect place to start your new life. This was my most precious gift of all, and it's now yours. I hope you'll honor... Wait, I know you'll honor this family name, my boy. Good luck. Love, Grandpa. P.S. Is Lewis is still there? Say hi to the old guy. I will. I will, Grandpa. I will say hi to the old guy. Loading! And this is literally unplayable because we are arriving here. And as you can see, there's grass. This is important for later. Stardew Valley. 0.5 miles. Let's go, boys. Ooh, little birdie. Look, guys, it's a bird. Can I click on it? No. Yo. Hello, you must be Florry. His fucking sunglasses. I'm Robin, the local carpenter. Major Lewis sent me here to fetch you and show you the way home to your new... The way to your... I can't freaking read. He's there right now, tidying things up for your arrival. Thanks, Robin. The farm's right over here, if you'll follow me. Okay. 1444 reading. This is 1444 form. God damn it. I'm gonna be growing a lot of shit here. Alright. What's the matter? Sure, it's a bit overgrown, but there's some good soil underneath that mess. With a little dedication, you'll have it cleaned up in no time. I'm sure I will. Alright. And here we are, your new home! Yay! Can I go in now? Oh god, why is he in my home? Ah, the new farmer! Alright, I have to keep clicking. Welcome, I'm Louis, Major of Pelican. I'm not gonna read everything the entire time, by the way. It's too tiring. It's not every day that someone new comes in, it's quite a big deal. Yeah. Now give me my pickaxe. It's a good house, very rustic. Very nice. Such rustic. Rustic? She's making fun of my farm, I don't like this person. Krusty might be a bit more apt. Yeah, that is rude, Major Lewis. I can buy upgrades, and you're gonna need to make that, Robin. You must be tired from the long journey. You should go get some rest. Tomorrow you want to explore the town a bit and introduce yourself. Tomorrow. Remember this. Tomorrow. Right? Tomorrow I introduce myself. Townspeople would appreciate that. Alright, now this is why this is unplayable. Alright. If you have anything to sell, just place it in this box right here. I'll come by during the night to collect it. Good luck. Alright, buddy. Invite Robin for now. Diplo insult CV. Screw you, Robin. Alright, now watch this, right? It's the first day. It's Monday. Ooh, it's this. Some parsnip seeds. Fantastic. Here's a little something to get you started by Mayor Lewis. Thanks, Mayor. It's the first day of spring. But it was already spring when we came here, which is impossible in this game. So there's some sort of time paradox going on here. That's odd, isn't it? Right? In case you don't know, there's four seasons. Just in case you don't know, there's four seasons. And you were in coma for a year. Yeah, that's the only... I slept for a year. That's the only explanation.
Hold on, let me get my coffee here, guys. So I want to put some sugar in that coffee. God damn it.
Keep throwing my shit on the floor. Alright. In for a penny, in for a pounds. Exactly. Floyd, you're ruining valuable daylight. No, I'm not. I have the game paused. Anyway, there's four seasons, each last 28 days, so it's impossible for us to be in the first day of spring because it should have been winter when we arrived. Yes. Anyway, let us go clean up this place a bit, because this is a mess. We want to grow crops and get more money so we can buy more crops. So we can get more money so we can buy more crops. So we can get more money. That is basically the general gist of this game. Alright. Let's go clean this place up. Very nice. Don't want to clean too much. And I like to make my farm right here. At least at the start of the game. Because I need to make my chat bigger because I can't see what you guys are saying. Okay, this is awkward. Alright. See if we can find some gold here, guys. Alright. Just doing a bit of cleaning. Get this shit out of the way. Boy, if you enable mouse pointer, it'll be a lot easier. Mouse pointer? Mouse pointer? What's mouse pointer? Wait, hold on. I also don't have my zoom option enabled. Show advanced crafting. Windows borderless. Zoom level. Zoom buttons. That's what I wanted to do. Yes. What are you saying? Use mouse? Meow? mouse pointer? You mean this? Always show tool hit location? Yeah, I would like to zoom out. There you go, now we can properly see what we're doing. Alright. So, let's go get this out of the way. I want to be able to make a chest. You can craft things in this game. This is basically Minecraft, but better. Alright. I do hope I didn't insult anyone when I said that. Can we go get this out of the way? Yeah, compass. This is EU5, yes. This is the EU5 alpha. I mean, there's a lot of similarities, right? You blob, you grow. The only thing it's missing is loans and mercenaries. And death. There's not a lot of death in this game. I suppose Grandpa died. Alright, final tree, I think. Oh god, I've chopped way too many trees. Oh, what am I doing? Oh, I've chopped way too many trees. I can't chop this many trees. My energy is low. Alright, let's drop these mixed seeds on the floor and go get our chest. Very nice. I like chests. Alright, now we are going to be doing some hoeing. And some watering. So let's ditch all of this. And start hoeing. Oh, wait a minute. I want a bit of wood. And I want to craft some bathing. So you can see what I'm doing. When are we going for some Florryworry exploits? I don't think we will. Alright, that is good. Let's go do this. And I'm going to want to do a little bit of hoeing here. Bloop. Oh, goodness. That's not where I wanted to hoe. Now, I am... I played this game for a bit, right? So I kind of know what I want here. And there is a little bit of holes in my here farm. But I'm doing that so that when I get sprinklers, which, bear with me here, if you don't know, you can get sprinklers. So that when I get sprinklers, I won't have to kill my plants, right? I don't like killing my plants. Now, I kind of chopped one tree too many here, so don't know if I'm going to be able to water all of these, but let's see. Ah, there you go, we'll be fine. Alright. No hotkey for raise? No, unfortunately there's no hotkey for raise. Most of the shit is done with clicking. Alright, there we go. Should I turn on a YouTube soundtrack for Stardew Valley? Because sometimes the music stops. But then we won't get the songs when we get to eerie areas. Quit messing with crops and go chat up all the single bits. Yeah, just a sec, man. I want to water more plants. Oh, hold on. Let's go water that, and this, and that. Do you deed weed? Did I do weed? No, I didn't deed weed. Alright, I'm gonna do a little bit more of that, and then I think that's the end. Starting to feel exhausted, let's get out of here. Now, I do have a little bit of money, so let's go out and get some loans. Oh, no, I didn't mean to water. I almost fainted on the floor because I watered some random piece of grass. Oh, boy. Oh, this is hard, man, this chat being here. I'm gonna move it a little bit to the south. Do I already know who I'm going to marry? Probably Abigail, because she's quite easy. All you have to do is give her some amethyst, and then she jumps in the sack with you. Hey there, Abigail! How you doing? Speak of the devil. Oh, that's right. I heard someone new was moving into that old farm. It's kind of a shame, really. I always enjoyed exploring those overgrown fields by myself.
Well, I mean, you still can, by all means.
All right, now, let's take a look here. What do I say? I kind of wanted to just get more parsnip. But... now we're gonna get potatoes instead. I like potatoes. Alright. Now, get some beans. I don't like beans. Sorry. I don't want to play optimally, and I just don't like beans. Sorry. Alright, let's go search the trash for some food here, because we can't do anything today unless we find some food. Dutch people in their plant. Hey, man, potatoes, they're very important. They're stop that. Screw you, Marty. Also, let me introduce me. Hello, I'm the new guy. I come from the city. This is very normal here. Major Lewis told me you just arrived. I'm Marty. How are you doing, Marty? You sell livestock, you horrible person. I know, Marty. I'm sorry. Why are you telling me to... I mean, why would you sell your livestock, guys? You're supposed to care for them and color them every day. You're supposed to sell your livestock. How are you doing? Are you single? Evelyn. Why, hello and welcome to our little community, dear. You can call me Granny if you like. And nothing else to say. Man. This village... is broken past polygamy law. What is a gavel kind? Is that the thing? This is the museum. If we find nice little artifacts, we can bring them here and get rewards. It's cool. And apparently they also have broken CDs. That's actually really nice. You can make broken CDs into very cool stuff. Very cool things. Let's go say hi to the blacksmith. Hello, Mr. Blacksmith. No, I don't want your shop. I don't have any coins. Hello, I'm Clint. I'm the town blacksmith. Clint is very sad because Clint is a bit of an insult. He's kind of lonely. All right, let's see if we can maybe on a more brighter note check out the beach. Oh, look at this, the beach. There's stuff here that we can sell. Fantastic. Clams, mussels. Ooh, what's this? A cockle. Well, that is pretty close to my favorite thing. Alright, guys, wait, I have a question. So, there's two ways to play this game. You can either be an evil person and sell out the village to your former employer, or you can try to fix the village and be the good guy. Now, how about you guys type Joja for Joja and Community Center for the other thing? I just say evil or good. That's the thing. Although evil is kind of like really evil though. Gone fishing. I'll be back tomorrow. Well, this is... I don't... good. Okay, well, considering how... I don't know how many of you know this game. And it's pretty evenly matched. We're going to go for the good version. Because the evil one can be kind of boring. you'll know in a bit. I'll explain. Oh, I haven't met you yet. Hello. You single? I don't know if she is single. Oh, I read on your face. Wait, what? I can read it on your face. You're going to love it here in Pelican Town. This fucking face. Is going to love it here. Fantastic. All right. That's a shame. I wanted to sell my fish to the fish guy, but apparently he's still fishing. Emily is single? Okay, that's good to know. Although I think we're going for Abigail, though. What are you doing? Taking pictures? Are you single? Haley is too involved with her camera to notice. What a bitch. That's sorry. Wholesome game. Wholesome game. She's just taking beautiful pictures. She's very immersed in the scenery of that river. Right. Oh, I can't check the trees. There's random stuff on the ground that I can find and eat, which is nice. Once my energy hits zero, I collapse to the floor. And then some guy from town, or Joja Corp, comes and picks me up. Joja Corp picks me up with a helicopter, even if I'm 5 feet away from my door. And then they charge me 1,000 ducats, and we don't have 1,000 ducats, so they'll probably just leave me on the floor there. That's not how it works, I know, but... Or some hobo picks me up. His name is Linus. Linus also steals your money. But Linus is a good guy. He doesn't steal too many ducats. Ooh, look at flower, guys! It's a dandelion! Woo! Now, considering how we're going to be the good guy, we need to find certain items. So if you're randomly, if you're thinking like, oh, why is he keeping this weird looking item? It's probably because I need it. Watch out for corruption. Will do, man. I feel like I should, oh, I forgot. I can't get home this way. Because I didn't clear this out. Well, that's a bit of a shame. At least it's only 6 p.m. Like, that could have been bad, but it's not that bad. It's fine. Major2826, thank you so much for 6 months in a row, man. Tip matter to you, sir. Happy Admiral's Cap Day. What is this game? No, I got out of bed for this stream. No, I got out of bed for this stream. This is Stardew Valley. And we're Farmer Boy. Yeah, I really feel like I should turn on the YouTube soundtrack. I'm quite tempted, but we'll see after the second day. See what things are like. All right, fantastic. So let's go plant our potatoes in a very unsatisfactory manner. So that one's in the wrong spot, and we didn't fill all of our things. 1444, guys. Let's bird that. Let's bird it. No, I'm not gonna bird it. There's some time left in the day. I guess we'll go chop some trees. So, hold on. I can go sell some shit. F. I want to sell 2 clams. I'm gonna keep these 3 right there. I'm gonna keep them. I'm gonna eat that. I'm gonna eat that as well. I'm gonna keep that, but I'm gonna eat all of those, and then we'll see what we can do, right? So, let's go munch on some spring onion! Nom 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 nom! Nom 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 nom! Oh, I can put the mix seeds there, hold on. I have some mix seeds. Ooh. Oh, and it looks like there were potatoes too! Oh my gosh, guys, what the shit? It kinda looks like those are potatoes! That would be awesome. In that case, it would be super satisfactory. But I don't think it's going to be potatoes. It's probably just going to be something random. I don't know what it's going to be. Alright, cool. Let us go and grab our axe. And do some chopping. Hold on, guys. I am going to change this because I constantly want music. It feels weird not to have any music. So I'm going to turn the music off. And then... Stardew Valley OST... And then we'll do this. Oh, talk to Abigail after all those onions. you can walk around naked, which is quite funny, but nothing. I don't think people respond. See, now I'm walking around in my cock underpants. But I want my shorts back. And my shirt. Where's my shirt? There you go. Alright, so time to go chop some more trees. Oh, I need my scythe. Bloop, 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 bloop. Can you kill natives there? Awesome sweep. Can you kill natives? You can, but they're slimes. I could also try to shoot people with explosive ammo, but I don't think anything happens. I don't think you can kill people in this game. Oh, I have no space. Hold on, we should probably put this stuff that we need for a later date in there. And we'll go pick up this stuff. Very nice. Alright. Can you call to convert the farm to Aboriginal? Well, what would make it Aboriginal? Maybe. That could be possible. Alright, I want to chop it on another tree, and I actually want to grab my pickaxe and open up that road to the north there. Oh boy. Don't faint. Oof, that was close. I still have 9 energy left. Deforesting? No, it's your run-of-the-mill garden keeping. Now, how many energy does it cost to swing this pickaxe waltz? 2. Okay, that's convenient. And how much energy does it cost? Whack the... Okay. Fantastic! Look at that! Calculated! We still have 3 energy left. And now we can go explore around and grab ourselves another one of those, another one of those. We have a leak now. A leak. Very nice. Can it be deemed general? No. Stardew Valley 1/5. Fuck yeah. I feel like I'm not allowed to say profanities whilst I'm playing this game because it's just so freaking wholesome. Yeah, let's try not to do profanities. Now, well, this is interesting. Because... Oh, wait, no, never mind. I can't do that yet. Never mind. I'm sorry, I'm ahead. Because I was thinking maybe I could create some seeds, but we can't. Go to bed? It's only 11. I don't have to go to bed. Still have 3 energy left. Here. I'm not going to go to bed. Optimal. Min-max gameplay, guys. Min-max gameplay. I still have 2 energy left. Bam. Alright. Let's check what kind of weather we have tomorrow. Welcome to Kozu 5, your number one source for weather. It's going to be a beautiful sunny day. That's crazy. Alright, let's turn this thing on. Hey, nice. It's summer, but I like it when it's warm. Level up, guys! Level up for foraging! We got a siege pip. Very nice. Trees sometimes drop seeds. This is very important. And now we can make wild seeds. Very nice. And we sold our clam. 2 clams for 100. Very nice. Mid-max? Jeez, I didn't know this was the rumor stream. No, man, I can't. I don't want to min-max this game right there. I think it's sad. Alright, cool. Now, the first thing you want to do every game, guys, is watch TV. So, let's go tell us what the fortune teller has to say. The spirits are very happy today. They will do their best to shower everyone with good fortune. Fantastic. Let's go into the mine. The mine? Alright. Very lucky. Alright, what's this letter? I keep finding cool stuff, but my backpack is full. Does it sound like it? Well, it does. Stop by Pierre and we can buy a bigger backpack. Very nice. Hello there, I just got back from a fishing trip. You should come down to the beach sometime.
I've got something for you. Signed, Willy.
I think Willy's gonna show me his rod. Alright. Let's go ditch this stuff. And I don't want that, I don't want this. I only want my watering can. Can I make wild seeds already? I'm missing a daffodil. Huh. A daffodil. Well, that's awfully interesting. I'm just gonna ditch this. And now, in this game, you have to water your plants every single day. Otherwise, they won't grow. Which is a process that takes up a lot of your energy. And so, if you plant too many seeds, then you're going to spend the entire day watering plants. And you're going to collapse on your farm. Now, that's okay. But that's pretty boring. So I don't want to plant as many plants as I possibly could. Because then we just spend every day watering. I've been there. It's not fun. So let's not do that. So I'm going to expand the farm a little bit. Because this is really nothing. But all in due time. Let's go fishing, guys. Let's go down to the beach and check Willy's rod. Wait, I do want to bring... No, I don't want to. I want to bring my hoe. It's a good time. You 4 level micro. Spend that metal plants, yes. Just get a sprinkler. I mean, we will eventually get sprinklers, but you can't just like... I can't like console command them in. I can't just... But I mean, I suppose I could, but... Let's not hack the game, guys. Let's not hack the game. Whee! Spirits are very happy, so maybe we'll find cool stuff in the trash. Oh. What do you mean spirits are very happy? Screw you, spirits. A hoe for the rot. Yeah, man. Bring the hoe for the rot. Alright. Yay! Dandelion. Very nice. Thank you, Dandelion. Toss a coin to you, witch. Ooh, a daffodil. We needed that. We needed that. Thank you. Hello, Willy. Look at you. Abusing that pipe.
Ahoy there, son. Heard there was a newcomer in town. Good to finally meet you. Ah, I'm still trying to unwind from a month out on the salty seas. Just trying to unwind from a month out. It was a big haul. I sold a lot of good fish. Finally saved enough to buy me a new rod. Here, I want you to have my old fishing rod. It's important to me that the art of fishing stays alive. And hey, maybe you'll buy something from the shop once in a while.
Ah, I see. This is a gateway drug, ladies and gentlemen. Gateway rods. You received a bamboo pole.
There's good water here in the valley. All kinds of fish.
Will there be any U4 actions today? I don't know, maybe you can annex something?
If it smells, it sells. Fantastic.
Alright, can I go do fishing now? Yeah, camera pans out to the right. There you go. Alright, cool. Let's go do some fishing. Now, I know there's like really good spots for you to fish and everything, but I don't want to have anything to do with that. Polish that rod. I'll use this rod all the way to it collapses. Fishing is very relaxing. Don't forget to force a PU and Abigail. Fishing is well, practice makes perfect, let's just say that. Flip. Basically, I get my rod, I shoot it out into the water, and then I get fish. Now, fishing is very slow at the start of the game, because I can't use fishing bait yet. I have to catch a few fish, and then I unlock a new rod that I can put fishing bait on. So, yeah. Pull hard on the bamboo. Yeah, I don't know, like Abigail or Leah, but... Abigail's so dreary, man. What about Haley? Ooh, got max fish. Let's try doing this, guys. Let's guess the fish. Guess what fish I'm catching. What fish is this, guys? What fish is this? Funny, make me an admiral. I think it's either going to be herring or sardine, because we suck at fishing. So I can't catch anything else. Tuna? No, it can't be tuna. Tuna only flims in the summer, fall, spring. I think this is going to be a different fish, guys. Nope. Oh no, it was. It was an anchovy. I didn't catch that one yet. Flounder. Alright, let's hope for a flounder. If we catch a flounder, we make a ton of money. Marry the life of fishing. Oh, I don't think we'll be doing a lot of fishing. Is boat conquer still possible? Oh yeah, man. Pretty soon we'll get app efficiency. It's gonna be very nice. Ah. Ooh, oh, ah. Almost got the fish perfectly. This could be a flounder. No. New record! Yay! Now how long do we spend fishing today, guys? How long do we spend fishing today? Cause there's a limit to how many fish I want to catch here. Until 1 AM all day. This is why I didn't want to stream Stardew, man. Alright, let's go. Woo! Fish! Sardine. Come on, I can catch a flounder. Why can't I? By the way, why can't I throw this rod further? It only comes to there. I don't understand. Is it because it got a shitty rod? Until everyone on stream can smell that something is fishy. Something is fishy. Okay, hey, hey, hey. Come here, Mr. Fish. Yeah, I think it's because I've got a tiny peepee. We need to make our peepee a little bit bigger, guys. Scornfully insult arrival. Screw you, Shane. No, we haven't met Shane yet. Shane is a dick. That's all. Hey! Darn it, I missed the fish. I need to make a soundtrack a bit louder. Oh boy. I really hope we get better rods tomorrow. Because spent such a long time waiting for fish, man. Whip. I think we're gonna do one more? No, we're gonna fish till 4. Yes. Yes, that's what we'll do. We'll fish till 4. No, we'll fish till 3. We'll fish till 3. Ladies and gentlemen. Very specific reason to fish till 3. I got our goldfish! Look at that. Gold starfish! Can I buy a better rod? I can buy a better rod, but not until I level up my fishing. So, yeah, I just have to go through this. This is like going through a bankruptcy. It's not gold. It is gold. It has a little gold star. Oh, perfect. Another gold star fish. Let's go. Like, silver. But I did everything perfectly. Why no gold star fish? What's that? What's my admin efficiency? No, Mr. Fish, stay there. Alright, last fish. I do this every time. I'll just say, oh yeah, last fish. And then. Okay. Definitely last fish now. Definitely last fish. Last fish. Last fish, guys. Bloop. 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 And then I want to go back into town and buy another 30 parsnip, I think. How much money do we need for that? 600? Yeah, 600. Hey, last fish, let's go. Why haven't I caught any algae? I can eat those guilt-free. Oh no! Oh, I think this is a flounder, and we almost perfectly caught it. Oh, flounder, yeah. Called it, guys, called it! Master of the Stardew! Alright, it is a silver flounder, so that's nice. I think it'll sell for quite a bit. Look at that, 125 ducats. Let's sell the herring. I don't really feel like selling the entrance, but whatever. I need 600 ducats, that's what I need. So, if you can go give me 600 ducats. Thank you! Alright, see you. Wait, I can already buy a better rod? No, it's just a trading rod. Eat the fish. Sell the herring. Hey, man, I had to go get the... Oh, we need to hurry, guys. We need to hurry. Run! Hi, how you doing? Yes, great idea. Maybe steal some more food? Run, run! Run to the store! Run to the store! Before it closes. Oh, nice and relaxing. What are you guys doing? What the hell is this? I've never noticed this. Why is everyone... Wait, hold up. Oh. The store closes at 4 p.m. And if you don't talk to him before then... Wow. Clutch call. Clutch call. All right, let's go buy a 30 parsnip. Thank you. Alright, see you later, buddy. Also, let's go talk to him. I do all my grocery shopping here. Okay. Have you played a lot of Stardew? I played a bit of Stardew. Can I go in here? So, I'd like to meet all these single ladies. I work part-time at Gus's Saloon. It pays the bills. Okay. Too enthusiastic. You're looking really fit, Jody. Those dumbbells do wonders, don't they? What? Why do you keep saying that? She keeps saying the same thing. Do I get a relationship boost every time I do that? Okay, they just keep saying the same thing. Is this Iron Man very hard? It's not very hard difficulty, because I think you can play this game with very hard difficulty if you say, like, you cannot buy seeds, or you can only play the game from 10 to 2 a.m. Wait. From 10 p.m. to 2 a.m. or something. I don't know, guys. I don't know how you can make this game very hard difficulty. Alright, I want to plant more seeds, so let's go do that. I had 30 over here, but I am also going to plant. I want a leek, and I want a horseradish, and I'm going to make myself some wild seeds. Very nice. And I'm gonna keep this. I'm probably gonna eat that. If we need to. Alright, cool. Let's go make up another block here. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Doop, bip, 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 bip. So how many seeds do we have in total? 40. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Plus 8 is 13. So I need another 27 spots. So I need to make another 4 blocks. Okay. Counting is very difficult, guys. Very difficult. Hey! My hoe is screwing up. Alright. Wait, what did I say? Another 4 blocks, right? So I need to add one more? Yeah, I said, oh! Okay, wait, hold on. Let's eat our food first. So that we know what we have to work with. This energy is getting a bit low. It's okay, guys. We will do this.
I see you finally discovered the hardcore strategy stuff.
Yeah, hardcore strategy! Stardew Valley, woo! Alright, cool. So, planted those seeds. Let's go water those seeds. Eating flowers? What the f- Well, they give me energy! They give me energy. I want to water my plants. Alright, cool. Bloop, bloop. It's easier if I stand on this. I love the sound this makes. Oh, so nice. Now half my seeds are probably gonna be eaten here. Oh boy. I need to find something to eat. Because my energy is getting low. Guys, I need your energy. Yeah, let's go find something to eat. Hello? Wanna give me some food? Need to bring my scythe. You could also just pick this up, right? Do I need to hoe it? Does that cost energy to hoe it? Let's see. It does. Let's go bring a Scyther. A little Pokemon there. And we're gonna go search for some food because now this might be a weird spot to look for food. But to hear me out here. There you go. Come on. All I need is a pine thing. Give me this. Yes! Right. So, did you guys know if you get an acorn, a maple seed, a pine cone, put them in a blender, and then put it in the microwave, you get a field snack. And you can eat it. And it energizes you. This game, I fucking love this game. I love this game so much, I can't stop playing it. Seb Hagen, thank you for some 38 months in a row, man. Tip man to you, sir. Pine cone snack. Alright, let's go find a little bit more energy here. Shake those trees. Now, you can also get acorns and whatever if you want, actually, I think we have enough energy to finish our farm here. Let's go do that. You can also get energy if you cut the trees down, but then you don't exactly break even. I don't think, because it takes a lot of energy to chop it. Can you move out of the way? I just want to find more acorns, man. Ooh, acorn! Acorn! Is this what exploiting dev looks like? That's exactly what it looks like. Exploiting dev visualized. Alright, give me... I want another acorn! Oh, I got another acorn. Wow, look at that. Thanks, game. It's getting pretty dark now. I need to hurry. How many seeds do I still have? Two. Alright. Let's go plant our seeds. Refill our watering can. And water the remaining plant seeds. Very nice. Yay! Cool! Plants watered! We still have a bit of energy left, so we'll chop down a tree or something. Give me my axe. Do we have an area? No, not yet. But we'll create many birds, I'm sure. Oh shit, can I make this? Uh-oh. Calculated. Calculated. Master of the Stardew? God damn it. Actually, we have zero money, so I guess I'll show you what... No, wait, I won't show you what happens if we fall to the floor. It will happen, I promise. But then the next day, you wake up with like only half your energy bar filled up, and that'll be sad, because then we can't do anything for today. Level 1 fishing! Our pee-pee got bigger! Look at that, guys! Progress has been saved. Fantastic. Alright, let's check the weather. Welcome to Welwick's Oracle. If you seek hidden knowledge of the future, well, you've come to the right place. The spirits are in good humor today, I think. Yeah, okay. Little extra luck. Fantastic. Weather reports. It's going to be clear and sunny. It's raining, guys! It's raining! Yay! Raining is great because it means you don't have to water the plants. You can go out and explore the world. Is what we could do, but we're gonna spend the entire day fishing because you can catch really nice fish if it's raining. But before we do that, I will be back in a bit. Can I make my dude say be right back? How do you chat? Chat box question. Be right back. Okay, no, I can't say that. I can't make it show up. So how about we create a little text and I'll say be right back. Alright, I'll be right back, boys and girls. Rename character to burp. Alright guys, welcome back. And now we're going to do something that I've been looking forward to since I played this game. And that is, we are going to play epic music whilst we try to catch the catfish with a level 1 rod, which is nigh impossible. So we need the epic music to rouse ourselves up. Let's go, boys. Epic dramatic music. Epic, let's go. Let's go fish that catfish. Let's go fish that catfish. Okay, boys, we woke up with a mission today. We heard the rain. We heard the fish calling out to us. The catfish on Facebook. Wait. Okay, let's go, boys. Let's go fish that fish. Let's go fuck that. No, wait. All right, boys. Is it loud enough? Yeah, I'd say so. Wait. Options. Yes. Look at this dude. Walking to the river with a mission. Come on, Florry. You can do it. Yeah, pick up that leak. Catch that catfish.
That was that's a climactic.
Found a topaz! Matt, lad! I don't care! Max! Soggy newspaper! CD. There it is. There it is, the catfish.
No, this is not the catfish. This is going to be a chattel. No. Is it? Maybe.
I'm the fish whisperer. We can do this, guys. We can do this. Shut up!
Two for two. All right, let's go, boys. Why did it say be right back? Oh, I still have that? Wait, hold on. Let's go turn that off. All right. Let's go, boys. I want my catfish. Come on. Fly's not here. He's gone fishing. Broken CD. Alright.
I don't know what other fish we can catch today. Huh. I think this is... Oh, I don't know what this is. Oh, another shadow. Okay, so far we've got three... Oh, catfish! Catfish! Ooh, treasure! Hold on for a moment, Mr. Fish. Another shadow? Really? Again? And we found some coal. Best trade good. 10% goods produced, guys. And some bait, but we can't use that on this shitty rod. Let's go, boys. Hello, Mr. Lewis. How you doing? I'm epic fishing a shadow. Wait, catfish. Huh? Oh, catfish! 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 No, you won't escape! No, catfish! No, catfish! Catfish! Ah! No! Oh! Oh! Catfish! Catfish! We did it, Reddit! We did it! Cut the fish! Level on rod cuttlefish. Fuck yeah. Suck on my rod fish. Suck on it. Line and long. And to celebrate, we're gonna eat this algae. Om, nom, nom, nom. Very nutritious. That's over 50 AE, watch out. I don't give a fuck about that, Coalition. Look at my sunglasses. Deal with it, catfish. Deal with it. Smallmouth bass. We haven't caught that one. This one's very nice. Because I think we can eat this for quite a bit of energy, as opposed to the chado, which we can also eat for energy, but the chado sells for more gold. Is the sound and everything okay? I don't know if the music's too loud. Also, we've caught the catfish, so... We can go back to Stardew Valley soundtrack. Let's go eat this algae. You can cook them for more energy stuff. Yeah, but you need a kitchen for that. I have a shitty little cottage. We don't have 30 dev yet. We have to upgrade our center of trade. Now, do we want to keep fishing in the river or do we want to fish somewhere else? Today. Hold on. Just have to take a look at the wiki for a quick second. Spring fishing. Chado. We have that. We have a catfish. We need to go to the ocean. After 4 p.m. we're gonna change location. Because I want to catch another very hard fish with a level 1 rod. And then we'll go back to epic music. Do I have a little black book for Stardew? Well, I have a... There's a Reddit image. Which, hold on. Well... I know what I want to do. I know what to get. No, another catfish! Could it be two catfish in one day? Oh! 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 Two catfish, one day! Level 1 rod! pre-recorded. Streamer luck. I had so much trouble catching the catfish on the PS4. So this feels very gratifying to catch those stupid fucking fish. Alright, got some more algae to munch on. Nom nom nom. Nom 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 nom. Actually, I'm gonna catch one more fish, and then we're going to drop the shit that we have over here into our little chest. So we can, because we're going to catch different fish, right? And I want to sell the remaining fish, I think. No, three? Could it be? No! Oh, no! No one saw that. I dozed off for a second there. I think I just got catfished. That wasn't a catfish. He was just pretending to be a catfish. Yeah, no, guys, you're actually right. 1444, let's go back to the farm. This isn't the all-in challenge. No, that's true. We'll be back with the all-in challenge tomorrow. Thank you for the bits, Nephilim. Tip added to you, sir. Alright. I want to... Wait, do I really want to sell them today? I don't really care, right? Like, what am I going to buy? It's not like he has a better rod. So, fuck it. Let's go ditch all this. I want to keep one shadow, one catfish. And, I think we'll sell this shit. Wait, no, I need to keep it. You better do tomorrow. We'll do, Nephilim. Tip bad at you, sir. Can fish go bad? No, in fact, none of the food can go bad. Which is hilarious. There is no spoil mechanic. So we sell that, we ditch that, we ditch that, we sell that, we keep this, we sell that, and all of this, right? We sell everything. We sell the topaz too. Or do we bring it to Gunter? Yeah, I'll bring it to Gunter. No, I'll sell it. I need the money. I'll find another topaz, guys, I don't need this shit. I kinda wanna eat the leek. It's 56 energy, let's keep the leek. Sell fish before Protestantism entrenches or a little ice age. Ah, that's true, it's true. Let's not forget about that. Luke, I have a leek! Oh, someone wants help. What do they want? I'm gonna call it. They want a cola. Oh! Well, that's convenient. We're about to fish a whole bunch of these. Maybe we'll fish one. I'll accept that. Let's go. Let's go fish for some eel, guys. And you have to fish at night for the eel. Ooh, and some algae. That's right, eating algae out of the trash can. Alright, boys. You ready for this? Ready for this, boys. Here we go. Epic fishing number 2.
That's it! That's the eel! That's the eel!
Yeah, I didn't want to go for the chest. I was afraid the eel was gonna go away, but we got it! We got the eel! Long, slippery little fellow! We did it! Again! Two fish in one day! Hard fish! With our rock-hard pee-pee rod! Master of the Stardew Wallace! 39-inch eel. Alright, let's go. Let's go, boys. Come on, another eel. We need two. Ooh, seaweed. New achievement, fisherman. No! I didn't mean to eat that. It's okay. That's fine. Tuna time. Maybe it's tuna time. No, we can't have tuna. I don't think. We still can't even fish half the fish because our fishing level is still level.
Eel number two. Eel number two. No. I got you.
I don't know how all the shitty fish work, but that's eel number two, guys. Eel number two.
Eel number three.
No, this is going to be herring. Oh, okay. Well, that's fine. That's fine in my book. I'll take the flounder. Good fish. Very nice fish. Mwah. Fish. I don't think I should keep fishing now. I think we're going home to chop some trees because there's no way I can fill out my energy bar like this. Okay, never mind, we're staying. I take this as a sign, because this is going to be our third eel. Bam, man, bam! Just one more fish. Do I want spoilers for good fishing spots, or do you want to learn and find out myself? Well, I know good fishing locations, but I don't know the exact spots. I don't think I can be arsed with that. Is this going to be another eel? No, it's weird for an eel. There you go, it's a halibut.
Halibut!
Hey, one more. Fishing is more money, though wasteful energy. Yeah, I don't know. I feel like you make a profit energy-wise with fishing. You know? But, I don't know. Like, you can eat the fish, you fish. And then, oh! Treasure! Alright, Mr. Fish, hold on for a second.
Milliman!
Let's see what we got, guys. Retro bass. Let's see. Red. Oh, cool. Great. I'm gonna need to eat a fish. I'll eat the sardine. Yep. 10% goods produced, guys. Now we're going to catch the real good fish. Watch this. Oh shit, I need to get home. It's already 9:40. Oh, Mr. Fish. What a successful day of fishing, ladies and gentlemen. What a successful day of fishing. Very nice. We have to get home because we still have some energy left. So we're gonna go chop some trees and upgrade our foraging skill. Yeah. Look at my eel. I'm gonna give Ailey my 39-inch eel. Does anybody know where Ailey hangs out? On a Friday? Or Thursday, sorry. Feed the old... Wait.
What? Yeah, Haley isn't the old lady. Haley's the blonde one. I want to keep one eel for something. One eel will go to Haley, so I'm gonna sell one of those, and the rest will all be sold. Yeah. So I'm gonna sell one eel, the sardine, the anchovy, the clam, the flounder, the halibut, the herring. I'm gonna eat that tomorrow. Eat some leek. And I want my ox. Is this Floyd's first playthrough? No. No, I've played a bit on the PS4. A bit. Let's go chop this tree with our sunglasses in the rain. With our epic music on the background. There we go, boys. This tree's got nothing on me. Isn't it better to keep the fish because you need some of them for the community? I've put those in the chest. The ones I need. So I've kept one of every fish. I think. I do hope so. It's okay, otherwise we'll just get new fish. Although I really don't think fishing is the best way. That's why I put on the epic music. I don't like fishing on the stream. I don't think. It's so much nothing. But once we get a better rod, it'll be faster and more exciting. Let's go pick up this wood. It's past 12, so we should really go to bed, but I'm just gonna chop two more trees. Come on. Chop, 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 boys. Chop, chop, chop. Need to make it home. Run! Make it up the stairs. Quickly into bed. Made it. Whew. Fishing. Eleven a.m. spring Thursday. Haley leaving home to go to the fountain. AM, the fountain. Wow, we made 1,000 ducats from fishing. Ha! Very nice. 1k ducats a day! There we go. I have got no idea what to spend that money on. Because I don't want to plant more plants. It's boring. I don't know, maybe we'll buy a chicken or something. We're making money! Time to pay off the loans. Good morning, game. Let's check out this. Welcome to Kosu 5, your number one source for... Yeah, okay. Particularly cloudy with a light breeze. Fantastic. Fortune teller. Spirits are in good humor. Wow, we're getting very lucky with these spirits. If the spirits are happy with you, then you get... Oh, no! Oh, I know what to do. We are going to... fish for a little bit longer, and then we're gonna buy a bit of rod with our money. Yes. Misel hat Okie Pokey, come to the old housey Pokey, bring coiners. Signed, the Hat Mouse. Well, that is also a very good way to spend our money. First things first, though, let's go water our plants. What should we do today, guys? Are we gonna give Haley her eel? And she's near the fountain? Oh, I know. Yeah, the fountain. Yes. Man, this is so nice with epic music. Look at this dude. He's farming with a mission. To save a town from disrepair. Disbelief. Despair. Doom! And... I don't know. Dude, those mixed seeds that I planted were actually potato seeds. Look, they grow in exactly the same way. That's hilarious. Oh, I have these two mixed seeds left. I can use those. I am
screwing up this watering so hard. It's okay. Oh, I forgot that one. Right. Now, let's go ditch our plan shit. Ooh, I have 8 acorns. That's right, boys. We have 8 acorns. That means we're gonna go looking for some pine. That's another maple. I want pine. I want pine for me. I want pine for me. Really? No pine? Are you sure? Okay. Pine. Do you have some pine for me? I want to make a field snack. Snack. Field snack for me. I would like a field snack. Fall down. Oh, this is epic music with lyrics. Yikes. No. We're not doing epic fishing, so let's go back to the relaxing music. Oh, that's relaxing. Hello? You have some pine for me? I want some more pine. No pine? No dice, guys, no dice. So chopping this with an axe is not very efficient. There, I see it. I can't reach it though, hold on. I see it. Okay, fine. Go chop this. Give me that. Thank you. And should really bring my scythe next time. I'm stuck now. Another pine. Worth. Get out of here. Oh! This weed! Okay, fine. We're getting out of here. I want to make some field snacks. Thank you. How much have I played this game? A bit. I played until Fall year two. Now I'm also going to. I should have brought my. My rod. No, my hoe. And I also still need to drop some shit off. So let's just go do that. Fall year 17. No big deal, guys. Alright, let's go drop that. I want to bring my eel for Haley. We are going to eat this. And what shall we do today, guys? What shall we do today? Should we go fishing? I mean, the most optimal thing would be to do fishing. But I don't... Fish? Go to the mine? I can't go into the mines yet. I don't think... We can try. I think we need to wait, but... Alright, so we have our pickaxe, in case we want to go into... Let's not do fishing today, let's do something else, right? Fishing will be the best thing to do, but... Screw that, right? I don't want to... I want to do something different every day, I don't want to do the same shit. It's boring. What was I gonna do? Pickaxe, we're going into the mine, we have our field snacks. That's it. It's fine. Improve relations. And the hoe! Yes! Shit, I forgot the hoe. So going into the mine without the backpack upgrade like a mad lad. Yeah, that really makes me want to go fishing, to be honest. Because we don't even have the backpack upgrades. That's kind of bad. Haley! Look at my eel! Wait. I've decided I'm going to organize my clothes today. Think I'll have to throw out a lot of last year's styles to make room for the new ones. 0 of 8 hearts. Oh, that means she's single.
Look at my eel.
That's exactly what I needed. Hee hee. I'm so... okay. Sure thing. Okay. Let's go get that money. Whee! A floppy donger. Right, so the game... oh, guys, are you seeing this number? Look at this. Hardcore Stardew Valley, guys. Calculated. Neat. Alright. No, unfortunately, we are going to do a little bit of fishing today still. Because we can't really go into the mine. I don't have my backpack upgrades. Oh, I forgot to dig this up. Let's go dig this. Prehistoric hand axe. Very nice. Now get 44 dockets. I'll try. Let's take a look. We could go into the mine for a bit, I guess. But I will want to bring this. Let's ditch that, right? Yeah. Alright. Oh, also, before we forget, can we walk through here? We can. In that case, let's go walk through here. At least we'll go fishing on a different spot, alright? Go fishing for a different spot. Do 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 do. Hello, wild horseradish, thank you. Bloop, bloop. You're naked, buy a hat. Will do, man. But firstly, I want a better rod. Hello, Linus. Oh, you guys haven't met this guy yet. This guy is Linus. A stranger? Hello. Don't mind me. I just live out here all by myself. Aw, poor Linus. All alone. Yep. Give him food? I don't have any fruit to give him. He likes fruit, I think. Like, I could give him a field snack, but then he's just gonna look at me funny, like, what? Oh my god, I can't wait till we get our better fish, man. I didn't do this correctly, did I? That thing is gonna sell for like 100. So we need another 5 of those. And then I can get a better rod. And then, oh, that fishing will no longer be boring. Yep. Hey. I'm calling this is a shop? Oh no, this is a largemouth. No. Bullhead? I don't know. I don't know what the fuck. Chub, huh? Yes, we're gonna get penis enhancement surgery. This is a chub? Largemouth. Oh, that one sells for like. Doesn't have a star though, so I'm gonna go ahead and say it probably doesn't sell for anything. Alright, let's go, boys. Linus also likes horseradish? Okay, we'll do that. Wait, no! Ah! So, what happens if you play one handed? Actually, that shouldn't happen if you play one handed. Alright, now how long would it take to walk over to the. Oh, you dirty fish! He moved at the last second. Filthy fish. Alright, final fish, then we have to head down to the beach. And hopefully, we can make it there before 5, and then we can bite a better rod. Hopefully. I don't know. We will try. And I don't know if this sells for 500. Come on, buddy. Come on, let's go. Now book it, guys! Book it! Book it! Book it! Wait, I caught that one perfectly and it is a shitty bullhead. I'm calling hacks. The game lied to me. Let's burn that. Alright, let's go, boys.
Ooh, a daffodil! Oh, I'm gonna go eat the wild horseradish. 6. Okay, that was completely pointless. I was hoping for something energy related, but... Oh, there's no way I'll make it. There's no way I'll make it on time. F. Alright, well, 1444, guys. Going back to the farm. I'm gonna sell my fish, and we'll go down into the mine, because we have a bit of time left, so... But I don't have any food, though. Yikes. Maybe we should just go... I don't know. I don't really have any food. I don't really have any food. I guess we'll go forage. We can go forage. I do have 3 food snacks. Did I water the plants today? I don't remember. Low manpower. It's fine, we can slack on recruitment standards. Yeah, let's go sell that. People are telling me I shouldn't sell the flower, but wait, hold on. I need the flower. Yes. Like, what are you supposed to do with flowers if you don't... Yeah, whatever, I can't finish that thing anymore. But this one's shitty, I might just eat this one. No, no, it's always better to sell fish. Unless you, like, need it at that moment. If you really want to sell the flower, at least set it as cobalitrous. Alright, boys. Let's go. I'm bringing my scythe, because this... I don't want to walk through this grass every day. And we're gonna do some foraging. For food. Let's go, boys. Foraging. I like food, and food likes me, and oh my god, we're terrible at scything. Should get a sword, it works better. Funnily enough. Okay. Out of my way, please, Mr. Rock. Mr. Rock? Yeah, it can't be you four if the fish are valuable. That's true. And fishing falls off really hard though, late game. It's like, fish is like defensive ideals. Like eventually, when you get your kegs, then you make all the money you could ever ask for, and fishing just becomes this thing that you do for no reason. DM Hype, thank you for some 30 months in a row. Tip net up to you, sir. Alright. Maybe some pine? Hello! Spring is lovely. It sure is. Not quite as lovely as your fang. Okay. Can I make one faith in this thing? Yes, you can. If you become evil, you can. Oh, pine. Yes. If you become evil, you can do you can make everyone a Walmart employee. File Laser, thank you for some for 38 months in a row, man. Tip mad after you, sir. Alright, let's go get that. Now let's see what we have over here. On day one, there was tons of food here, and I hope it's the same. No food? Oh, there we go. Yay! Alright, we can eat that. That's nice. I guess we'll go chop trees in the farm. For the rest of the day, we'll go into the mine tomorrow. First, we'll buy the rod, and then we'll go into the mine. I think. Yeah. No! I think tomorrow, our crops are done. So we can buy the backpack upgrade, and the rod. And we'll still have money left. Let me get my axe. Yeah, tomorrow the crops are done. Or at least the parsnips. I'm lucky I didn't get any birds. I'm stealing my shit. Alright, give me my ox. And let's ditch that and that. And then we're going into mine tomorrow, so I'm bringing that. I don't want to bring that. I don't want to bring that. I want to keep this. I'm eating this. The spring onion. I also want to eat that, but all in due time. Well, let's go eat that right now, actually. First, the spring onion. Where's the rest of my seeds? Okay. I thought I had more tree crap. Backpack and can upgrade? I don't want a can upgrade. Oh, I keep forgetting to bring my scythe. This box is very inconvenient. Alright, so what do we need? We need a maple. Which is this thing. Let's go cut that down. Let's go eat that spring onion. Alright, let's go. Dip, dip, dip. There we go. And we got a new maple seed and a little bit of extra wood, and I can chop 10 times now. Let's eat another 2 spring onions. Actually, it's not like the end of the world, I think, if you eat, if you chop one more, because you still get a warning screen saying, like, hey, if you keep chopping shit, you're gonna die. Well, no. You just fall on the floor. It's not perfect, though. Well, I'll eat one, because he's still... No, let's not. Let's just go to bed. I don't wanna play every game until, 2 a.m. That's and then we play till 12:20, whatever. Level 3 fishing! We can make a crab pot, yay! And we made... right around enough money to buy our rod, very nice. Day 5. Parsnips done. Parsnips done. What's the weather tomorrow? It's going to be a beautiful sunny day. Shit. Fortune teller. Mildly perturbed. What a great day to go into the mine. If you don't know, if the spirits are upset, then you shouldn't go into the mine, but whatever. We're doing it anyway. Fuck it. Hello, Florry. How you doing? You see this cat here? Meow. Kitty. I found it sitting outside the entrance to your farm. I think it's a stray poor little thing. Aw. Remember, you need 1 normal parsnip and 5 gold parsnip for the community center. I do remember. Will I adopt this cat? I wonder what happens if we say no, but I will adopt this cat. And the name of our... oh, God. Alright, guys. Make me a general. Who wants to be the cat? TT Emmy, let's go, buddy. You're the cat. Well, this little Timmy, you be a good kitty now, okay? Timmy the kitty. Kitty to Timmy. What? Kitty to Timmy the kitty. Where's the cat? Hello, kid. Meow. Remember to pet the cat every single day, guys. No, you're the cat. You're the cat. Alright, we can make another fuel schnack. Very nice. And let's go ditch this and that and this and that and that and that and that. And got a watering can. And I don't need... well, I do need that. Alright, whatever. Let's go water our plants. Bloop. And the parsnip's done! Yeah! Parsnip! Water, 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 refill. Water, 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 water.
Latte.
Oh no, that's not latte. That's my parsnip. Still want to water this, because obviously I'm going to want new shit on my little spots over here. And not a single upgraded parsnip. That's the stuff I like to see. Alright. So 15. That's nice. Probably he's gonna go mining for gold. Yeah. No, I don't want to water my mailbox. I got some new items in stock, a deluxe fishing pool, and some bait that you can attach to it. You can use the bait to make the fish bite faster. Hope to see you soon, Willie. I will see you. What's this? No, I don't want to. Our team members have removed the landslide caused by our drilling operation near the mountain lake, and I'd like to remind you that our drilling operation is entirely legal, pursuant to... bunch of crap. Oh, like, we couldn't have entered the mine yesterday anyway. Because it was closed, and now it's open.
So much mail.
Dear Farmer Florry, I'd like to apologize for joking about your grandpa's old cottage when we first met. It's a really nice little house. However, oh, now she sees the money, and now she wants to suck up to us. However, you might need some more space someday. That's where I can help. I can bring some raw. If you bring some raw materials and pay a fee, I can expand your house.
Oh, this house sucks. I can fix it for you.
Why am I bringing my watering can? Such a doofus. Such a doofus. Alright. So we'll see. I'll sell this shit and then we'll see what we can do. Because I think I want a fishing rod before the there's no way this is going to sell for 2k. So. Oh, look at this. Community center. Take a chest for the mine? Oh, of course, you could do that. I've never thought about that. Yeah, okay, this is community center. It's broken. Oh no. This is Pelican Town Community Center. It used to be the pride and joy of town, always bustling with activity. Now, just look at it. It's shameful. These days, the young folk would rather sit in front of the TV than engage with the community. But listen to me. I sound an old fool. Pelican Town could use the money, but there's something stopping me from selling it. I guess old-timers like me get attached to relics of the past. Yeah, Jojo Mart, your former employer, wants to buy this thing, this community center, and make it into a warehouse. Which is sad. If anyone buys a Jojo Co. membership, I'm just gonna go ahead and sell it. So this is the good and evil choice. If you buy the membership, then this gets turned into a warehouse. Go full Jojo. No. We're not going full Jojo. Because... I still can't show you. Anyway, this is the community center. I can't show you yet. I don't want to spoil things. Space is even more dilapidated than I remember. Aww. What's that? It's an apple. No, what? It's gone. What's the matter? Are you ill? My character does look like he would buy a JoJo membership. You saw something? I wouldn't be surprised if this place was full of rats. There's another one, you blind old fool. You're worrying me, Florry. Community Center is like the mission fees in U4, right?
Yes, and the Joja membership is like completely ignoring the missions and just doing a world conquest or something. She's just blobbing. That's literally what the Joja, it's like just blobbing. And if you have the community center, then there's little missions for you to do, basically. So I'll have to come back and explore this building further. Okay. Skip. Okay. Teleports us in front of the building, and no time has passed. Love this game. Jojo Sandlit. No, no, the Jojo route is... I don't know, man. I can't read this. Scary bit. You're worrying me, Flory. Alright. Ooh, Daffodil. Let's go pick that up. Very nice. Honestly, guys, I think I should just go get the better rod. And we'll go fishing in the mountain lake, I guess. But maybe we'll go into the mine for a quick sec. I could really go for a delicious potato. I'll pay you when you bring it. Ooh, nice! Potatoes are done tomorrow. I keep chopping the floor. Alright, mister, I want to sell my... Wait. Yes. I wanted to sell that. And now I need to get 50 new things, which I'll go get 50 new parsnips. Thank you. Also, can I make fertilizer now? I think so, right? Because I went level up in farming. I think I can make fertilizer now. Yeah. Alright, hold on. I keep moving my chat into the wrong direction. No, stop chopping! Alright, let's see. I'm gonna grab this. I'm gonna grab some more. That we're gonna go buy a new rod. This is very nice. And then we can attach bait to the rod, which is... What's that? Oh, I thought I was a baguette. Yeah, we should probably grab the better rod and then... There you go, fiberglass rod, and we can also buy some bait. Do, 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 do. Thank you. Bye-bye. And now, logo 1444. No, wait. We'll go fish first. Yeah, because I really do need the money now. I think I can fish 2k in a day. I think we could do it. I think we can fish 2k worth of fish in a day. Surely. Yeah, we can do it. Let's get paid and screwed so much 44. Yeah, we go 44 every 30 minutes or something. Kind of wanted to bring this crap home first, but whatever. Do 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 do. Do, do, do. But now the fish is going to be a lot better because we have bait. So now we won't have to wait like 60 minutes every fish. Of course, as I say that, we have to wait 50 minutes for our first fish. Nope. This fish is so shitty, I think I'm gonna eat this one. Bloop. A common pond fish. Well, that's worth nothing. I'm not gonna get to 2k that way. Bloop. Oh! No! Almost, no! Almost perfect fish. Largemouth. Called it. Yeah, we're not going to fish past 7 p.m. though, because I need to go get home to plant my plantsies. But like this, we're not going to get to 2k. Although, no, tomorrow the potatoes are done, So we can sell our potatoes tomorrow, and then we'll get me the money to buy the backpack, and then we can go into the mine. So we're just gonna fish till 7 p.m. because after that it's nighty night time, and then the good fishy wishies, they go away, they go sleepy sleepy. So then there's no point to fishy wishy in this lakey lakey, and we can go back home at 7, and then we'll chop some trees or something. Gold largemouth. So we'll go chop some trees, and then tomorrow we can sell our potatoes and a parsnip, and then we could probably buy the backpack upgrade. And then what do we plant? What do we plant tomorrow, guys? I think more potatoes. I like potatoes. Or more parsnip, because I need parsnip. Need 5 gold star parsnip. So I think maybe more parsnip. Yeah, we'll do more parsnip. I'll buy all the parsnip. I like parsnip. So I need a gold parsnip. Whoop. Shit, he's after me. Yeah, fish do rest. Remember, you need beans too, and they take some time to. Oh shit. I was reading the chat and completely ignored the fish there. They take some time to grow. Oh yeah, that's right. I'll get one bean. One bean steak. Probably was a good idea to get that day one. I mean, I like beans. Beans are nice, but I kind of want something that finishes before the 13th of spring. Because what I really want is strawberries. So I want to make money before then. So that's why we got the rod. So we have a little bit of a money-making machine. But I also want to get into the mine so I can upgrade my crap. Yeah, let's go throw that away and eat the algae. So we still have another 5 hours of fishing left. I'll also eat the silly carp because it's pointless. It's not worth the inventory space. And let's keep fishing. Yes, we're basically a gigolo. What is this? Yeah. Oh! Getting started is done. Oh, we could have gotten some extra bait there. I think I might have gotten a bit too much bait. It's okay. It's really cheap anyway. Come on, fishy! Perfect! Can't I just get a purple fish? I'm sad I haven't gotten the purple fish yet. Fishy. Yeah, we have until 5 p.m. That should be. I think that's when most of the fishies go. Oh, what kind of fish is this? Oh. Chub. I need that one actually. For the, for something. This is going to be a carp. Calling it right now. This is going to be a shitty carp. Well, maybe not, actually. No, it is. Okay. I'm going to throw that back in there. I should probably eat those carps. So we have a space left. Because we're going to catch another carp. No, I don't want to catch any more carp. Alright, what's better? One gold star carp? Or a chub? Kind of tempted to just ditch the seeds. Yeah, this is a bit wasteful. I don't know what to do. Wait, hold on. I can just read. No, hold the... 23, and that's... Okay, sorry, Mr. Carp. I'm gonna eat those other carps. Carps are freaking useless, guys. Very sad. No, just eat the carp. So...
I guess what I'll do is I'll just keep fishing until my energy's down, because I don't want to eat these field snacks, and it's almost 5, so... let's go eat the algae. Carp at siege. It does look like a carp at siege, given how many we've already caught. Now, some trash, let's throw that in the bin. Yeah, trash is actually quite useful in this game, but because I... what kind of fish is this? This is the green one. A largemouth perch. No. There you go. Green fish. Very nice. Alright, last fish, guys. Last fish. Then we go home. Not sure if this is back CT, but chub are best energy per gold equal to smallmouth back. It's not too bad, back CT. Best energy per gold. So I should eat the chub? I am quite interested in that. So chub are the best to eat as opposed to selling them. That does make sense, because they're worthless, but they do give 35 energy, which is kind of... yeah, eat the chub. Well, if we need the energy, I mean, I'm going to keep one and eat one. Because apparently these are worthless, but they are quite nice. And the smallmouth, I had that idea, but I didn't... I had the idea in my head that smallmouth bass were good to eat, as opposed to selling them. But I didn't know the math behind it. But I usually eat the smallmouth basses. Alright, let's go make some fertilizer. And sell the rest of this fish. Wait, hold on. I'm gonna put that in a chest. Sell the rest of these fishes. It's Christmas time, guys. Let's go make some fertilizer. What? Oh my what? I can't make fertilizer? I'm gonna wait. I'm not gonna plant those seeds today. Because I think I'll get... I'm pretty sure I'll go level up if I sleep. And then I can make fertilizer. I know it's inefficient, I don't care. I want to have fertilizer on my shit. Given that, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Wait, hold on. We got 5 times 8 is 40. 41 plants that are going to finish tomorrow. Which means we need... 41 plus 15? How much is that? 55? 65. I need a little bit more sap, so I need to cut more trees. That's what I need. Let's go do that. I will cut specific. Oh wait, do we have more plant seeds? Or some more tree seeds, I meant. Yes, there we go. So we have a maple and my tools. My gardening tools. I need my pickaxe and my scythe. There you go. And ba da ba da ba da. Let's go chop this maple tree, which is the one seed that I didn't need. Alright, give me that, acorn, another maple, and then go cut an oak tree, and then we need to cut some pines. Bloop, 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 bloop. 6 times 8 is 48, plus 4 is 52. Yeah, but I also need, more from what I already... what? I basically need to cut another 5 trees, I think. I'm pretty sure I just need to cut another 5 trees. Something like that. Yeah, we'll just keep chopping, guys. I'm not gonna do anything else today. Just gonna chop trees. Does using the scythe cost energy? No. We
Sweet! Cypher! Wanna give me any free pine? Give me some free pine acorns? What do you call those things again? Pine corns? Pine. What do you call those? You know what we call them in the Netherlands? We call them apples. We call them pineapples. I'm not making this up. That's really funny if you think about it. Oh, this is... Cone! There you go. Yeah, we call those pineapples. The literal translation. Pine cone. Exactly zero energy there. Good times. Come on, man. Right. Now what do I need? I need another 2 acorns. That's what we need. So let's go find ourselves an oak. Did I say acorns? I meant acorns. Acorns come from an oak. Basic plant life. Tannen something? Yeah, we call them den apples. Because it's the apple of a den, which is like a pine tree. So we call them pine apple. But pineapple? Wait. Whatever. Can we get out of here? Yay! Pineapple pizza? Yeah, pineapple's called ananas. And there's a joke in the Netherlands where, like, hey, do you know how to say pineapple? And well, it doesn't really work. But pineapple in Dutch is ananas. And then the joke goes, hey, ananas in English, is that ananas or ananas? And then someone's gonna say, oh, it's ananas. And then you say, wrong, it's pineapple. And it doesn't really work if you translate that joke again. Yeah, I think we're going to bed. It's 12. I really want to just harvest my shit. It's pineapple. Level 1 farming. We can make fertilizer. We're better at whoring ourselves out. Very nice. And level 2 forging. If we can make a survival burger, that's not made out of meat. It's a veggie burger. Okay, so we didn't exactly sell 2k worth of fish, but that's okay. Day 6 of spring, there we go. Is it going to rain tomorrow? No, sunny day. Are we happy? Somewhat annoyed. Okay. Hey, you go away, stay off, stupid bird! It's my parsnip! Also, my potato still isn't done. It's kinda sad. There you go. And actually, we didn't need that much fertilizer, because this is all fine and dandy. My sources tell me you've been poking around outside the secret community center. Why don't you pay me a visit? My chambers are west of the forest lake, in a stone tower. I may have information concerning your rat problem. Ember Asmodeus, wizard. Well, we're going to go see the wizard, but I'll be back in a bit, guys. I'll be back in a bit. Bloop. Thank you.
back, guys.
Now we finally get to go into the mine today. I can't wait. All right. Water my plants and make more room with my hoe. For new plants. Alright. Now, I want you guys to count with me here, because I'm going to fuck this up. I know I am. Well, this tree is very inconvenient. I know I shouldn't cut it down, because energy and blah blah blah, but it is blocking my view, so it has to go. Don't like this tree. Play the Time Wizard song when you meet the wizard. Oh shit, yeah, we also have to go visit the wizards. I don't want to visit the wizard today. I want to go into their mine. Besides, what's the worst that could happen, right? I'll go visit that wizard tomorrow or something. I don't know what time he's still open. This is fine. Let's go water these planties. And see what our energy is like after watering all of this. And then we'll know if we want to make it bigger. It doesn't help if I water the same spot twice. Bought you a present! Aw, thank you, Yorishaka! It's a fish! Yay! Can't get enough of this fish. Wait, hold on. No, not that music just yet. We still have to go get into the mine. Watch this slick move right here. Water. Oh. And we were right next to the pond. Isn't that convenient, guys? Isn't that convenient? Alright, so my energy bar is roughly half. I think that's fine. I'm not gonna get any more plants. So how many open spots do I have? Wait, hold on, let's count the plant. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, no, that's 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21 plants. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 times 8 is 72, negative 21, right? Thank you. I'm gonna keep that part. No, well, yeah, I'm gonna keep that part. 51 seeds. Okay. 51 seeds. Welcome. Hello. I have to move my chat, otherwise I can't talk to Mr. Parsnip over here. I want to... Wait, inventory full. Yeah, well, just a second, okay? I want to sell my Parsnip. Still not gonna have enough money. Oh, that's sad. But I have to buy the seeds today. Darn! Alright. So I need a bean. I also need a what? A cauliflower. Give me a cauliflower. Money penny. Thank you. And then we're getting 51 negative 2, 49 parsnip. Oh, I like this song. Let's go plant our trees, and maybe we can find 1,000 shit worth of crap on the beach. So we can buy the backpack upgrade and still go into the mine today. Because I really want to go into the mine today. Chat face. Burp still on display. Oh, my bad. I keep doing that. just wanted to go into the mine. Alright, move the chat back to where it needs to be. Alright, so bean starter, I'll park that one right there in a very inconvenient spot, and then I'll park the cauliflower there too. Oh, fertilizer, let's go make some fertilizer. Give me my sap. Now we are going to make... some fertilizer. Yeah, now we're gonna get the good portion of boys and girls. Now we're gonna get the good I should have bought potatoes. No, I should have bought parsnip, because I need 5 really good parsnip. And I already sold one, because I wanted the money. Now, unfortunately, you can only fertilize if it's still a seed. So... and I like parsnip, because it grows really fast. Oh, perfect. Very nice. All right. So, I'm gonna go to the beach. We're gonna... you know what? I'm gonna sell this shit. I'm gonna sell this too. I know I need it, but I'm gonna sell it. We're going to go to the beach. We are going to fish till 3 p.m. And then, yeah. We're gonna sell our fish. I'm gonna get our backpack upgrade, and then we're gonna head into the mine. Oh, why did I bring the axe? Shit. No. This is terrible. 1444. Alright, so we're gonna go to the beach, I'm gonna fish till 3, I'm gonna sell our fish, I'm gonna book it over to Pierre and he's gonna give us a backpack upgrade. Ooh, the kids are walking around. Fantastic. Plant the 15 parsnip seeds I forgot in the chest. Oh, rip. Alright, we'll do that tonight, maybe. I completely forgot. We'll do that once we get home from the mine. And we are going to find exactly nothing. Well, that is just upsetting. I need to fish 1,000 worth of money. In 3 hours, 2 hours, that's impossible. But we're gonna do it anyway. Come on, boys. What do we even want to catch then? A flounder? I guess. Wrong rod. Oh, I brought my bamboo rod! No! Well, at least that means we can throw it away. So we'll have another inventory space. I brought the wrong pot. Tiny peepee. Everything's on fire. Overextension. Formed a coalition against you. All the sad music is playing, guys. I brought the wrong rod to the beach. And now I can't go and fish the right fish. Go into the mine. And I wanted to go into the mine today. And now we can't. What a sad turn of events. Maybe this fish will do it for us, guys. Maybe the chest will! No! Don't lose the fish! the chest. Let's see what's in there. Oh! We're saved! The mine! We can do it, boys. We can do it. We just have to run like hell. Mr. Fishman? Oh, he's not there! Fuck! Shit! He's closed on Saturday. Big F. He's right there, he's fishing. No. No. I won't make it. I'm not gonna make it. Clint. I'm not gonna make it. Well, seeing as how we're not going to make it anyway. Oh, that is sad. Right, I'll process my I can't even. Shit. Just throw the stupid fishing pole away. Ruined everything. We'll go eat our seaweed, I guess. And the herring. Since we're here, we may as well just go do this. Let's see. Clay. Ooh! Sugoi! Jasper. Interesting. No! I want to talk to you. I'm gonna sell this Jasper. And, I want to throw this away. And I want to process some more of this. More iron. Come on, give me a diamond or something. That's iridium. It's the best shit in the game. Very nice. And what's that? It's a big fat rod. Very nice. Oh! Sells for 400! That, together with my fish, will be enough to buy the backpack upgrade first thing tomorrow. Okay, so tomorrow, nothing can stop us to go into the mine. For real this time. Well, that was a very good haul. Very nice. That's a shame, though. I really thought we could get into the mine tomorrow. Whatever. Whatever. I guess we'll go chop some trees. How much does iridium sell for? You do not want to sell iridium. It sells for like a million. Hello, Mr. Person, how are you doing? You're the new guy. Yes, I am. I am the new guy. Hello, how are you doing? Wait, shouldn't we deliver an eel to someone? No, a potato! But the potatoes don't finish until tomorrow. And that's when the delivery times out. What a sad day. No mine. No potato. Brought the wrong fishing rod. Oh. Everything is going wrong. Let's go back to 4044. And they called it a mine. Hello, kitty. Meow. Alright. I think I need this. Sardine. Do I have a dandelion? Oh, I do. You can stop it with the dramatic music. I'm just gonna make some wild seeds. I know I need that shit to bring to the community center, don't worry about it. But the wild seeds are very nice to sell. So. Alright. I guess I'll go plant these 15 things that I got. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13,
14 epic hoeing, guys. Epic hoeing. Alright. Playing this game with epic music is so ridiculous. Alright, waterless. Water it as if your life depends on it. I feel like I shouldn't have named my character me. I feel like I should have named it fucking Derp or something. Okay. Starting to feel exhausted. Nonsense. Alright, so I didn't want to make my farm this big. But I'll lay out your test, all that. Now you have to chop a tree too. Let's go ditch the iridium. I want to bring this. Let's go ditch that. I don't need the hoe. I don't need the watering can. I don't need that. I don't need that. I need my ox. And I need to find an acorn if I can. So let's go chop down an acorn tree. It will be bigger. Fertilizer. I know, I know. I know, guys. Calm down. I know. I know what to do. But it will be bigger eventually. Ooh, there's the acorn that we needed. Thank you. Alright, let's go chop this. But this is as big as I'm gonna make it until I get sprinklers, because I'm not gonna deal with that. Like, that's... I don't wanna deal with this anymore. Alright, cool. That's two acorns. Very nice. Made an end. What am I missing now? Ooh, pine cone. A dinner apple. I want another dinner apple. Give me that. I'm gonna make this. Well, that's sad. whatever. I still need to eat it anyway. There you go. And the spirits were upset today anyway, so it's fine. We can make more fertilizer now? It's all fertilized. Fantastic. Alright, great. So, what do we do now? Well, we're gonna make another one of those things. We could go search for an acorn. Can we still talk to the wizard? I don't think we can, right? It's too early. Will it be getting improvements in production technology? Eventually. But let's just go cut another tree. Now, if I really wanted to play optimal, I would keep chopping trees until 12 p.m. But honestly, I cannot be fucked, and I really want to show you guys the mine, so... let's not. Can I make this? No. Fine. I'll go cut the field snack. Eat the field snack. We'll go cut this tree. Doop. Alright, fantastic. Wait, what? I still can't make another one. Oh, I thought I would be able to. Whatever. Will I spawn my factories? I will, man. I'm gonna spawn global farming and manufactories and all of the things. And the enlightenment as well. So what are we doing here? We're searching for food and whatnot. Searching for some food. Can you give me some food, game? That I can bring into the mine tomorrow? Hello, Mr. Tree. Wanna give me some food? Hello, Mr. Tree. Some food? No. Now, this is nice. Wanna give me some food? Some fuck? No? Food? Ooh, another thingy. Bloop. Hope our king will have better pips, this is ridiculous. He will! Very soon. Once he gets into the mine, we can get cool stuff. And upgrade our tools. And then we can do more than cut two trees. But it's 11, so we're heading home now. I could still cut one more tree. So what do we chop down? Looks like an oak. Oak. Okie dokie oak. It's hard to tell where the oaks are. Is this an oak? That is definitely an oak. Alright, Mr. Oak. I can cut down exactly one tree, I think. Yeah, almost exactly. Here, optimal gameplay. There you go. 2 energy. Oh, I can even do one more. Ha! 0 energy. And it's time for bed. Isn't that fucking perfect? Isn't that just amazing? Level 4 fishing! Yay! And now let's see what those seeds sold for. Oh, look at that. Glorious. 350. That's what I like to see. And my potatoes are done! Very nice. Alright, let's go check this weather report. It's going to rain all day tomorrow. Yes, we don't need to plant our food today. And the spirits are in good humor. And we've learned how to make... stir fry. I have no idea what that is. Backpack ASAP? Yes. Today, we can finally get our backpack. Oh, we got cookies from Mom! Cookies! Nice! Thanks, Ma! Very nice. Alright, let's drop that fertilizer, that thing, the acorn. Oh, no, keep that. I want to make... that thing. And let's go ditch this, ditch that, ditch the wood, keep the cookies. Want the pickaxe. And the watering can. Shit, I need to chop more trees, don't I? It depends on how many potatoes I'm gonna farm here. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Only one extra potato. Wow, this game. RNG. So, I need 11 fertilizer and I have 13. Cool beans. Yeah, just gonna watch on my plants. That means we don't need to chop a tree. So we can safely watch all of these nice plants. And be on our merry way. Bloop. Oh, ran out of water. No! And then we can finally get into the mine. The mine? Yeah. Right, this music is a bit loud now. What about RNG? Pretty soon you'll get Fort Mechanics. I don't know what the chance is, but if you grow potatoes, there's a chance you get an extra potato. Potato. Tater. Did I not water that one, or why is that different? Oh no, it's cauliflower. I remember now. And look, watering all of these plants, I'm already down half energy from just watering plants. I don't like that. So I made it, and it's gonna get even bigger. No, it's not gonna get bigger. But we'll be able to go into the mine 2 days in a row, too. Because, wait, hold on. I don't need to bring my sprinkler. I don't need to bring that. I'm gonna sell this shit. Get 11 new potatoes. Or maybe part. No, we'll get potatoes. So we'll get 11 new potatoes. And I'm going to... No, that's it. Yeah, 11 new potatoes. And a backpack upgrade. Oh, I do hope I have the money for that. I do hope I have the money for that. I better have the money for that. If I don't have the money for that, I'm gonna not get to... Oh, well, look at that. That will get me the money for that. Boop, boop. Yeah, we'll totally get me the money for that. Wow, spirits are very generous today. Look at all this shit we're finding. Not planting new crops? Well, I was hoping.
to plant new crops. Buy one more cauliflower and keep two for later. One for Script's quest, one for... But I got the cauliflower before. Steak alone? What do you need? Need a flounder to eat in front of the TV. Sure, Caroline. Alright. Now, Pierre, let's do this. I want to sell... Oh, we could sell the cookies. Do we sell mom's cookies, guys? No, let's go sell the potatoes. And I'm also gonna sell these flowers, I think. Well, yeah, no, I'm gonna sell this shit. I'm also gonna sell the leek. So, 11 new potatoes. Yeah, we did it! We did it, Reddit! We still have some money left over, too! Woo! Oh! Oh! Okay, fantastic. And a backpack upgrade! Yeah! You've got a large pack! Very nice. Now, I guess we'll plant the potatoes first. The super backpack! The backpack backpack! Spank seeds sell for more than forage. Yeah, that's true. I didn't have a combination. Can't be fucked. Okay. Fantastic. I did already sell one thing. Right, perfect, perfect, perfect. And yeah, no, that's everything. Now we can finally... Oh, I can't wait. I can't wait. Oh. It's time, boys. It's time. We can finally go to the new world. Did I fertilize the land? I sure did. Always do that before I plant the seeds. I know I don't have to. Hello, Linus. How you doing? Head in the horses. Load in the cannons.
The old sea dog.
Captain John Smith. I've heard some amazing stories about him.
Captain John Smith. Wait, what? Hmm.
You can't fight Indians without John Smith.
That's right. I'm not about to let you boys have all the fun.
I was just spearing down this old mineshaft. It's been abandoned for decades. Still, there's probably good ore down there. But a dark place, undisturbed for so long. I'm afraid ore isn't the only thing you'll find. There, take this. You might need it. Plus one shock! You received a rusty sword. Fuck yeah! Name's Marlin, by the way. I run the Adventurers Guild right outside. I'll keep my eye on you, prove yourself, and I might think about making you a member. Very nice. Right, so now we can finally go into the mine.
The rest of you, break out the shovels! It's time to start digging!
Digging?
Well, of course! Let's not forget what the Spanish found when they came to the New World. Gold! Mountains! Why, for years they've been ravaging the New World of its most precious resources. But now... it's our turn. The gold of Cortez, the jewels of Pizarro, will seem like mere trinkets by this time tomorrow. The gold we find here will dwarf them by far. Oh, with all you got in your boys,
digging.
Dig up Virginia, boys. Mine, boys.
I know.
Mine every mountain.
Thanks, kid.
Dig, boys. Dig till you drop grab a pick.
An enemy.
Boys, quick, boys. Shove enough shovels. Uncover those lovely
natives.
Pebbles that sparkle and shine. Dig. And it's mine.
And an amethyst! Down the line, I like that. No, wait, not down the line. What's her name? Abigail.
Hey,
Lord mine for the taking. It's mine, boys. Mine that gold.
We won't be finding gold until level right now we're at level 4. And we won't find gold until we're down at level 80. So it's going to take some time to actually get gold. But copper is basically orange gold, so there you go. A wilder, more challenging country I couldn't design. Don't you worry, girly. We'll get down there, lickety split. Mr. Slime, out of my way, please. It's okay, they didn't fight gold in Virginia either. Well, they found corn. You can sell that for gold. It's quite good value.
Beautiful gold.
Oh boy, I should eat my my spring onion.
But this creek can be spine.
Topaz, thank you. Hi, Mister. Wait, eat the cookies? I will, if I need to. Cookies are quite good. Yay, we made it to level 5 in the mine! It seems that the mine elevator is still functioning. It will allow you to quickly return to any elevator doors you might have discovered. A deeper expedition might be in order. So, every time I go down 5 levels, I get an elevator. Which means that we can I go back to that level every time we go back. So you don't have to go all the way from the top to level 80 to get to gold, because you get an elevator every 5 levels. So what you want to do is you want to do 5 levels and then go home, right? Or 10 levels and go home. But you don't go home when you're at like level 9, because that's a waste, right? So that is basically... So we're gonna try doing 10 levels every day, because we're mad lads. And tomorrow is going to be raining, so maybe tomorrow we'll do 15 levels. There's no way. But we'll try. We're gonna try getting really deep into this mine. Really deep into the shaft. Very nice. Let's go eat all these spring onions. So we can chop more. My thingies. And since we're trying to be all epic here, let's go back to epic dramatic music. Wait. How about this? The journey, guys. Let's eat more spring onion. It sounds to me like your character chose not to press the lower level elevator buttons on purpose. It does sound like that, doesn't it? Now, there's a story behind it. See, he needs to work the shaft, but he doesn't understand how the shaft works yet. So he has to grovel in the dirt before he knows. Before he knows, I'm deep to go down. Let's not eat that cookie just yet. You're gonna jump on me? Oh, I got you. Jump on me. Oh, I missed it. I don't know how blocking works in this game. Right. Find that ladder. And so you need to break rocks to find ladders. Yeah, you can get lucky and find ladders very fast, or you can get unlucky and not find ladders at all. No, that's not possible. There's always one ladder. 3 slimes in the distance. Thank you.
So when I see ore, I'm going to go get it. It's nice. So I'm not going to go down the ladder because I first want to find all the goodies that this game has in store for me. Go away, Mr. Slime. But I'm not going to go out of my way to fight slimes, for instance. It seems silly. Florryworry, if you clear enemies level 4, the chance increases of... Ooh, look at this, guys! Look at that. Two-roll copper mine. Dallas Kurgan. Found Dallas Kurgan! Are nice because I can kill those little birdies or bugs, and they drop bug meat, and I can make that into bait so I can catch more fishes more easily. But bugs gave you something for bait, right? So maybe better not to skip. Yeah, no, I won't skip those. But slimes, especially with the shitty sword, I like, if I get a better sword, I'll kill everything that I see, but it sticks forever, man. I'm out of energy. I'll go eat the cookie then, I guess. Thanks, Ma. Hey, Mr. Slime. Mr. Slime! I want the copper on the first page so I can see what I've already gathered. Cool, we have enough. Oh, yeah, let's go down the ladder. Shoot. Wow, I'm getting very lucky. Very nice. I'm very lucky today. I think the spirits are with me. Getting all this fish stuff. Let's take a look around. I might actually make it to 15. I'm just kind of joking. So, I might actually make it to 15. See if there's any more copper for us to go get. Oh, Mr. Slime, I don't have time for your shit. Go away. Another. Okay, yeah. I think the spirits are very much with me today. I don't remember what they said when we watched TV this morning. Ooh. Right, let's go kill that one and just go down. And now, because we've completed 10 levels, we get a little chest. And it gives us boots. Leather boots, which give +1 defense and +1 immunity, so we get less attrition. Less attrition for enemies. Negative attrition reduction. Very nice. Let's keep going down. It's 9:30, so we'd have to really hurry up if we want to. Give me that. Want to get further down. Let's see. And this quartz we can put in an oven, and when we get down, then. When we go down, we can make that into sprinklers. I don't know. Sorry, I kind of lost my train of thought there. Swinging your sword doesn't take energy, so if we want to be more energy efficient, we should definitely kill those slimes. Mr. Slimy, I won't make it 15 levels unless I like instantly find a new letter. Out of my way! Oh boy, I'm glad we went down one more level. Huh. Look at this. Look at all this. And the ladder. Wow, okay. Shit. Oh my god, could I make it? Can we make it? Can we make it? 15 levels, first day. It's to make up for going into the mine so late. Oh my god, can I make it? 15 levels in a day. 15 levels in a day.
Dodge these. Check for shit. No chips. We can make it, boys. Well, if I can hit that rock. Find the ladder. Find the ladder. Where's the ladder? Where's the ladder? No. Oh, it's getting late. It's 12 p.m. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Where's the ladder? Where's the ladder? I need the ladder. No. Too greedy. Too greedy. Alright, well, I guess we're gonna be picked off by the helicopter then. At least find the ladder before we pass out, because we won't make it home. If you can find the ladder, that's still most worth it. No! No, 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 no. Hey, hold on. Oh, come on. I've mined almost every single rock in this thing. Where's my stinking ladder? You've got to be joking! No! No! It all turns you could forget levels. Oh, really? Oh, no, guys! It's over! We passed out! Leveled up farming, though! Very nice! Plus one watering can proficiency, plus one hoe proficiency. Oh, the dream. And we got level one mining. Very nice. So close, man. So close. So we passed. Oh, well, the game is very forgiving. Guys, look. Okay, so if you pass out... If you pass out, you... I think you're supposed to start with less energy. If you skill up, you get all the energy? I knew that. I knew I was gonna skill up. Worth. I knew that. I totally knew that. Alright, let's go check the weather report. It's going to be clear and sunny all day. And a new viewer has joined us. A young man from Stardew Valley. Welcome, welcome. Spirits are somewhat annoyed today. Oh, that's okay. Living off the land. Let's start fences. Fences are useful for keeping weeds at bay and protecting your crops. They also let farmers contain their livestock. Fences break down after all, but stone, iron, and hardwood fences last a little bit longer than they support. Fantastic. Hello. Hi there, good morning. I noticed that you've been breaking some rocks open and finding ore. That's good. Spirits are annoyed because she cheats the game. If you want to get the most out of your ores, you'll need a furnace. Okay. Just so happens I have an extra set of blueprints lying around. Here, I want you to help. Thanks, buddy. I learned how to craft a furnace. The furnace allows you to smelt metal bars. The bars can be used for constructing... Yeah, okay, thank you. These guys, they know how to use birds, man. Let's, oh, I need to make another chest. I need another chest. So do that. And this chest, I'm gonna put right here. And I'm gonna make it white. This chest is going to have my quartz, my copper ore, my geodes, buck meat, and some more shit. Everything that we get out of the mine. Supposed to bring this to the museum. There's four in total. If I get all four of them, I can speak Dwarvish. You have enough wood to fix the shit at the beach. Oh, that's true. Yeah, but it's raining. I don't know. I don't want to go fix the beach. I want to go to the mine again today. Because I want me some more copper. Copper. Stuff that makes the world go round. Alright, let's go get the stone. And, oh, let's check our mail. I see you've been exploring the old mine. You've got the adventurous spirit, that much I can tell. If you slay 10 slimes, you'll be earned the place of my adventurer's guild. Fantastic. Dear Mr. Florry, last night, a Joja team member found you incapacitated in the mine. What the fuck was he doing there? A medical team was dispatched to bring you home safely. We're glad you're okay. You've been billed 50 gold for this service. Are you kidding me? I can buy 3 parsnip seeds for that. Are you joking? Or a ripoff? Should have left me in the mine. gold catfishing. I don't want to go catfishing. I want to go into the mine. We've been fishing all day. I finally get to go into the mine. Shot of Hope, thank you for some 25 months to roam, man. Tip man of you, sir. Alright. So, I want to make a furnace. Yay, made a furnace. Fantastic. And let's go make ourselves. No coal. Let's go get a coal. Very nice. I don't want to sit here and wait for that, so... Where's my food? I ate all of it. Oh, that's a problem. Maybe we should go fishing. Because we don't have any food. Oh, crap, you're right. I should make a scarecrow. I've been getting really lucky with the scarecrows. Let's go make a scarecrow, man. There you go, that's fine. Oh, what do we do? What do we do? Do we go out and then... I kind of wanted to just go into the mine. We don't have any food to go into the mine, really. Could go fishing. I mean, I kind of should just go fishing, to be honest. Oh... The guy was right. Aye! Tell you what, guys, you guys decide. I can either just like scrounge up a bit of food from my inventory or my backpack, and maybe we'll find something along the way and we can go into the mine anyway. Or we'll go fishing in the river. If we fish, we'll have more money, which means we can buy more shit. And if we go to the mine, we'll get more ore. And I'll be back in a bit. Type fish for fish, type mine for mine. Or use a fish emote or some emote that has some digital mining. I'll be back in a bit.
Alright, so what do we do? Fish in the mine. What do we do, guys? Fish or mine?
It's a mix. Life under the sea is better than anything they got up.
Fish! I see three fish, one mine. Mine, Minecraft, both. Mine?
That is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean.
Okay, tell you what. We will fish until 7 p.m. and then we'll go into the mine. How about that? Everybody happy.
Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me.
You can also fish in the mine, that's true, but you have to get to like level fuck knows where. Satisfying no one. Let's go make another one of those. Ooh, you finished the quest. Let's go move this here. Yeah, I'll fish until six. And we'll backpedal here, we'll do 5 levels. That way I force myself to only do 5. Otherwise I'll do try to do 15 again and die. Without going to fish in the sea, though. The wizard can wait. I've got nothing for the wizards. See if he can fight some cookies. Cookies? Did not mean to. Oh boy, the audio is fucked, sorry. Why is the rain so loud? I should lower the volume of the rain. Catfish? No catfish. Ooh, treasure! That's food for in the mine, maybe. Oh, it's a gleam! Wait, no, this is a fossil, never mind. I thought this was an item that you can only get in winter. And wait, oh, catfish. Definitely catfish. Oh, calm down, catfish. Mr. Catfish, hello. Mr. Catfish. That was stressful. Wow. Capturing a treasure thing and a catfish! Come on, Mr. Catfish! Alright, this was definitely worth it already. Even delaying going into the- Whoa, look at all this crap! Very nice. Ah, why did I throw this soda? Whatever. Doesn't really matter. We have plenty of inventory space now because we got the backpack upgrade. Seriously? Another one? Wow, okay. That was definitely a good idea. No. Oh no! Oh, I got debated by the treasure chest. I wanted to get both again. That's sad. I wanted to go down to pick it up. I thought maybe it could be cheeky and get full. Yo, Mr. Fish, 1 second. Man, I'm getting so many chests today. I'm getting good vibrations, guys. Also, I should lower the volume of the game.
An ancient sword? Is it better than my rusty one? Alright, hold on. Banana, banana, penis, vagina. I like to punch bananas in the face, but not on Monday. Every other day of the week is fine. Every other day of the week is fine. Every other day of the week is fine. Banana, banana, I like to punch bananas in the face. Banana, banana, okay, there we go. Fantastic. Good vibrations. Actually, I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do something very weird. I'm gonna fish till 1 p.m. Yes, that's what I'm gonna do. Vibrations. Another chest, what the hell? Oh no, no, no! Good vibrations. And screw this, maybe we should just spend the entire day fishing. I'm getting really lucky here. Am I ever going to do a league stream? Oh gods, no. Good vibration. Well, catfish. No. Oh, no. No. I suck. I'm sorry. I wasn't ready for it. Oh, oh, baby. Oh, yeah. No, 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 no. Oh, yeah. Catfish. 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 And a treasure chest. We got both. Oh, good vibrations, guys. Good vibes. And it was a gold catfish. Oh, sugoi. Sugoi desu ne. Do, 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 do. I'm gonna spend the entire day fishing, I think. I mean, I was gonna fish the one, but I'm catching such good fish. Thank you. Alright, one more. Last fish. Last fish. Last fish, guys. Aww. Alright. So now, we are going to... Now we are going to... go to the beach and sell my fish. Should have probably brought the wood with me. Oh well. It's all good. It's okie dokie. Hello, Willy.
The spirits have been good.
The spirits have indeed been good. Let's go sell that catfish. So you're telling me I shouldn't sell this to small man? Wait, hold on. 65? No, I'm gonna sell that.
I'm gonna sell this too. Because what we're gonna do is we are going to... I got buck meat, that's fine. Get out of here. I'm going to buy some salad in the saloon. That's what I'm gonna do. Yeah. I'm gonna buy some salad. Gotta eat your greens, guys. Gotta eat your greens. And whilst we're here, we'll also go visit the blacksmith. Ooh! Broken glass is very nice. Hello, Mr. Blacksmith. I would like to process some geodes. Since I fished these up anyway. Oh! This thing is very rare. Well, no, it's not very rare. But you can only fight this past level like 80 in the mine. So getting this now is gonna be that's really lucky. That's like a 666 right there. I know I can bring this crap to the museum, but I kind of want the money, so I'm just gonna sell this. I'll find more than enough crap later. I'm sure of it. Right? Hey, Mr. Museum Guy. Do you want to see what I found? What's this? Oh, yes. It's a museum, but it's kind of empty. Not a single piece in the entire collection. Then what is your job exactly? This town, man. What's this? You found something? Remarkable! It's very old. I'd love to study this in greater detail, but it is yours. I've got a favor to ask you. Sure, man, I'll donate all your stuff. Who knows, if you keep donating, I might come across some interesting items your way. I'll toss a coin to you, Mr. Gunter. If you decide to donate, just bring the items to the front desk. Okie dokie, buddy. Right, let's skip walking away. Donate to the museum. What is the goal of this game? To donate to fill the museum? And, well, no, the goal is to fix the community center. I don't know. The goal is to have fun and also to make Grandpa proud because he's watching us. He's watching us as a ghost, and after 3 years he'll come back and he'll be like, hey, yo, you suck. Or he's gonna be like, and hey, you're a nice person. Alright, let's go buy some food for the mine. I'm gonna buy four salads. There you go. And do I want to go home first? Nah, I don't need to go home. Watch me die in the mines now. Let's hope not. I found some dandelions along the way. Yeah, we can't catch catfish anymore. Now I think it's past the time where they spawn. No, wait, they could spawn the entire day. Never mind. I don't want to spend the entire day fishing, man. 220 gold for a salad? Yeah, but it's really good. Look, it gives 113 energy. Which means, I don't know the exact calculation, but I'm pretty sure no matter what I do, selling fish and buying salads is always better than eating them. But you can't always... fish a salad. What? You can't teleport to the... to the salad if you're fishing, so then sometimes I'll eat fish, but other than that, energy to gold ratio is pretty good. Oh. Well, we got a free ladder here, so that's nice, but let's see what's up here. Some more copper for me? Thank you. I wait to mine after first salmonberry season. Yeah, but I want to, unlock the minecarts really quick or something. Oh, after first, wait, yeah, okay, so when is salmonberry season? Because that is actually not a bad idea. It's just like, I quite like going into the mine. It's an adventure. And, we have to find gold for Kane. Oh, and there's the ladder. Very nice. Is there going to be those silly goose animals here that backdoor me when I'm walking over the sand? Any weird tentacle nonsense here? Oh, there you go. I got you. Can't touch me. Can't touch this. Can't touch this. Ugh. See that? He couldn't touch me. Spring 15 to 18. Okay. Come here, you silly diglet. Ah, they touched me. Get away from me. Ay. All right. Well, that was a waste of time. What year is this game from? Oh god, I have no idea. Does anybody know? Alright, cool. There's my thing. But yeah, fishing would be better, because then you'll have more money to buy strawberry seeds with and everything. I think we'll be fine. I think we'll have more than enough money to buy the things we want to buy. And if not, we'll just go hardcore fishing for a day or something. Hey, I really don't like these flying things. Oh, another one. Shoo.
This is a strange 1,444.
Wizdeath, thank you for some for 8 months, man. Tip meta to you, sir. So the reason why I wanted to do the mine really early is because if you do the mine, then eventually you can repair mine carts, which is, forgot that copper down there. Which is very nice, because mine carts let you teleport across the world. They're basically like getting admin efficiency, so I'm trying to rush core to country here. Get global trade, and globalize. And, in order to do that, we need to get down this mine. Is there any shitty thing I can eat? Well, I can eat the algae, but that won't let me keep going. I'm at level 15. I should probably go home. This is what a sane person would say, but we're gonna keep digging. Because if we can get to level 20, we'll get another cool item. Yeah, I feel like we've been here before. Have you been here before? Oh no! No, no, no! It's a crab! Leave me alone, Mr. Crab! Ooh, cherry bomb! Alright, cool, let's use it. Bombs away! Wait, that doesn't blow up big rocks? I thought it would. Okay. That's good to know, I guess. And these ones are really nice to deal with, because they just... I'm just gonna sit there. Hey. Gold starts at 60? I don't remember. Does it start at 60? Because 60 is where the... 60 is where the ice fishing palm is. So I don't think gold starts at 60. I think it starts at 80 even. Yeah, because 75 is still icy stuff. Alright, diggy hole. There you go, 17. I've got 3 levels in 3 hours, guys, we can do this.
I can't go kill every animal in every floor. There's no way. We just have to get lucky. It's the only way. But if it's 11 and we still haven't found the next letter, then I'm getting out of here. So I don't want to lose my money again. Yeah, it's 11. Let's just go home. It's a shame. But we got here quite late, so 10 levels was a bit ambitious. It's okay, though. Leave the mine. Yeah, 19 is a really long level. I don't know if 19 is always a really long level. Maybe it just can be a really long level. It goes in a spiral. It's like a maze. Man, this fire quartz. It's so lucky that I got that. That is very nice. So I guess tomorrow we'll water our plants and go to the wizards. Kind of feel like upgrading the pickaxe first. But I don't know. Alright, let's drop this. Eh, it's only 12. We can stay out here. Make some more copper bars. We still have a bit of energy to expend, so let's go chop a tree or something. Now, what do I need to... Oh, let's bring this to... Ditch that. No. Ah, yeah, no, it's fine. We can sell this. Yeah, or keep it, I guess. Because pretty soon we're going to have those plants finished. Alright, let's drop that in the rice chute. Hey, rice is really worthless, right? So I don't know if I want to go through the trouble. Oh, what a mess. Okay. Let's do it like this. How does recovering of energy work? Like, can you just, like... From what I've been told, like, if you go to bed past 1 a.m., you get less energy, but I've never really noticed that before. Is that really the way it works? So you just need to go to bed before 2? Then I think we can do another copper ore. Past 12? Really? Past 12 you lose half your energy or something. I've never noticed. Let's see. Level 1 combat! Yay! No, see? My energy's back up to 4. Oh, because I leveled up again, right. I knew that. That's why we stayed up till 2 a.m. Oh, okay, no, fuck that. We're going into the mine again. The spirits are very happy today. They will do their best to shower everyone with good fortune. We have to go into the mine. If it says that, everything else... I'm not even going to water my plants. No, that's a bit excessive. We should probably water our plants, but... We're definitely going into the mine again today. What is this letter? Hi, Robin here. I know there's a lot of stone scattered around your farm. If you have a surplus, you might consider having me build a well for you. Wells can be placed all over your farm and serve as convenient places to refill your watering can. Just swing by my shop with 75 stone and 1,000 gold, and then you can make me water. The stuff that's literally all around. It's okay, Robin. Now, first you call my farm shitty, and then you insult Grandpa in doing so. And then you try to get me to buy shit from you? Like, what is this? And now you're gonna scam me out of an easily accessible resource? What is this nonsense? Robin. Robin's a real charlatan, guys. I don't like Robin. New key. Watcher ran out. And we have some meh. Some stuff over here. Ah, I need to get my hoe now. I don't usually Wait, hold on. It's the 9th. So if I plan something today, it'll be done on the 13th, right? If I plan parsnip today, will it be done on the 13th? 9 to 10, 10 to 11. 9 to 10, 10 to 11, 11 to 12, and then 12 to 13. It should be done. Nice. So maybe we should go get some parsnip. Enter the mine? Yeah, we'll enter the mine, but I'll pick up the parsnip along the way. Like, I'm not gonna plant them yet until we get home. But, I'll pick up some parsnip today. This scarecrow is going to go on a different spot. Don't you worry, girly, but for now, I'm keeping it where it is. So otherwise, I might have to make two. The day it's planted doesn't count. Okay, so it'll be done the day after? That's fine too. Why am I developing a grass province? It's actually really good farmland. Everything grows in like 4 days or something. If this were an EU4 province, it'd be like 100 dev. I could also just plant this shit, but I don't know. Let's go get that. You and you and you, and then we are going to make a whole bunch of- Wait. Let's not forget. That thing, and then what else do we need? The leak? Yeah. I'm just gonna sell the rest. I'm not gonna plant new ones of this. Okay. Got another field snack. It's not supposed to be there, but whatever. Don't need that. Don't need that. Yeah, okay. This is fine. And then we need 10 parsnip, right? Yeah, okay. Yeah, let's do it like that. I like that. I like the way that works out. Two sardines for some reason. Yeah, like that, okay. Cool beans. Dandelion is wood? What? Food? I know it. Well, we could eat it, I guess. Is it better to eat it than to sell it? I don't know. I seem to recall it's worth quite a bit. But we'll bring it along. You can never have too much food, right? I'll just bring along the 10 parsnip to the mine. I'm sure that won't bite me in the ass. What's this? Herring to pickle. I'll pick up your quest, but I don't think I'll do it. Let's go check these trash cans for a bit of, Nuka-Cola! No, out of my way. I don't want to talk to you. No, that's mean. What's her name? Emily? Hey! Alright. Fun times, Emily. All in or hospital riot. We're doing all in tomorrow, Viking Netflow. Today's Stardew Saturday. Thank you for the bits, man. Tip out to you soon.
There's a leak. I'll be taking that. Now, how many levels can we do today, guys? Can we do 15? You guys think we can do 15 levels? That'd be really nice. Especially because it's, that'd be crazy. I don't think I've ever really done 15 this early on in the game. And we're lucky, so we're supposedly going to find lots of stuff. Oh yes, lots of stuff. The spirits are very pleased with us today. Oh boy. I can't, if the ladder spawns here, I'm gonna be sad because I can't see it. Ladder. Okay, we're not doing 15 today. Ladder. Should have brought a torch so I could see if the ladder spawned. I don't want to chop these because I don't know. I don't think I'll be able to see the ladder. Okay, maybe down here? The spirits are with you today. Mm-hmm. I've noticed. Okay, there we go. See, sometimes the spirits will be with me today, and then does it really matter that much, the spirit stuff? Oh boy. Let's go drink all the crap that we found. Eat field snack. Eat the leek. Eat the dandelion. And the algae. It matters most in the dessert. Okay. In the desert. Yeah, I guess. Because, well. Basically, there's another one of these things like us. In this skull cavern in the desert. And it's very important to get very lucky there. Ooh, we found some cave carrots. Nice. But, like, if you eat... So, if you eat one of those slimy eels, right? Your luck increases. So how does that work? Like, does that completely compensate for, does that completely compensate for, bad luck? Because, I mean, if I look at the wiki, it kind of looks like it completely compensates for bad luck, but I don't know for sure. Oh, wow, okay. Insta ladder. I really need to get a better sword. I could have gotten a better sword before entering this. No way, I couldn't have, because I haven't killed 10 slimes. Actually. Or did I? I don't remember. Did I? I have amnesia. Did I kill 10 slimes? Ooh! 250 gold. Nah, I still need to kill another 3 slimes. I'm sure I already killed 3 slimes, but I haven't gone into the mine yet. So it didn't count. Coal! Very nice. You need 1 coal for every bronze bar that you want to make. Or every bar in general. So it's quite nice that we found some free coal. And now let's go search for the ladder. Because we've killed everything. Yeah, we won't be doing 15. We can maybe do 10 though. So if I recall correctly, the levels after 20 are quite small. But I mean, it's different every time, so... Who knows, right? Who knows? It was shown that on the worst luck day, plus magic rock candy, 5 luck is perfectly the equivalent to a good luck day. But, oh boy. Oh boy, I... So... In practice, what does that mean for me? Yeah, so this is level 19. And as you can see, it is a pretty darn long level. Because it goes all the way in a double spiral, and then after you get through the spiral, there's a bunch of cookies at the end, but then good luck finding the next ladder. But at least we remember that there's a ladder all the way at the edge. But I still want to make it to those cookies at the center. It's not actual cookies, guys. By the way, there's a bunch of chests. They have stuff in them. And I'm very lucky today, according to the spirits. So, we should probably go check what's in them. And I'll eat the salad. Nom 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 nom. Yeah, I think I'll just walk all the way back to that ladder. Oh, I don't know, will I? I think energy is going to be a bigger problem than time here. What's the mandate? 50. Is it impossible to accidentally eat a pickaxe and die? No. I don't think so. I don't even know what happens if you lose your pickaxe. I think you just get a new one. The mandate is 0, and it's gonna stay that way. Right, let's go kill this crab. Maybe it'll give me a ladder. Okay. So, now we walk all the way back to Fancy Fancy Ladderville. Maybe we'll find a ladder along the way. Who knows? If I see some easy to break rocks, I'll chop them. No! Blocked. Cocked. Oh no, I can't block again! There's a timer on it. That's a shame. Rod! Rod! No, leave me alone, Mr. Fly! I don't... Go away! Shoo! Yay, chest! And we got a steel small sword! Oh, it's Arnie! Thank you for something for 20 months in a row, man! Tip matter to you, sir! The Luftwaffe! Oh, shit. Alright. Hold on. Okay. All right, let's go down. See if we can still explore quite a bit more. We should explore until we can't explore anymore. Wait, I can't pick this up? Okay. Another nice little coal and the ladder. There you go. Very nice. Go get this. Ooh, might do 10 levels today. Might do 10 levels today. Oh, I'm gonna risk it. I'm gonna risk it. Oh. Kinda sad I've got no flyer right there. Oh, there's a ladder, cool. Florry, late? It's not late. It's not late. The only thing that's late is late grandpa. And he's watching over me and he's telling me to keep digging. I can hear his voice in my head. He's telling me to keep digging. Keep digging, digging, dig, 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 dig. Okay, we won't make it. Now maybe there's still that chance.
There's still that chance. And I'm totally gonna level up again, so I don't need to go home before 2. I'm totally gonna go level up again from this. Like, I mine so much. Totally gonna go level up. Well, come on, get lucky, man. Give me the ladder. Oh, I know where the ladder is. I know where the ladder is. I'll tell you exactly where the ladder is. The ladder is going to be right there. Okay, maybe not. Oh! Right, ladder, instantly. Ladder. There it is! There it is! Oh! Wait. Shit, guys. Stukas! No! We made it, guys. We made it. God damn it. All right. Thank you for that. Whoever said it was the Luftwaffe comma, that was nice. That was a very lucky ladder indeed. And how much copper did we find? 44 copper, and we did 10 levels. Ooh, look, a bunny. Very nice. I can't see because my chat's in the way. Alright, we'll find this. And I don't need to go to bed until exactly 2, because... So we can maybe chop a tree or something. So we still have a bit of energy left. I can't see shit though, I need to move my chat all the way. Else we're at it. Let's go do that. Do we have my axe in here? No. Alright. 39 copper, thank you very much, game. Very nice. Let's keep this in our inventory. The rusty sword is going down the shitter. And let's go get our axe. Axe. Okay, this is kind of pushing it. Can I make that? I don't know where the nearest tree is. Well, this is really risky. Okay, there's the tree. Come on, chop it! Chop it, Hans! Quickly, Hans! Yeah! Dankeschön, Hans! Run, Hans, to bed quickly! Say hi to the cat. Meow. 1:40 a.m. And I leveled up, so I got all my energy back. Optimal gameplay. Super efficient. And I'm gonna level up again, I think. No, okay. Only one time. That's okay. Fantastic. 827 dockets in a month. Cool. You can do one more. Wait, what? It was 1:40. I still have the shittiest axe, so it's gonna take me forever. Alright, school. Weather reports. Clearance. Oh, goddammit. I don't like some. I can hear the spirits whispering something. The spirits are in good humor today. I think you have a little extra luck. I think we're just gonna go into the mine again. Fuck this. I already know how to make stir fry. Alright. Is there anything we need to do with our... Oh, it's planting day. Okay, now we have a very difficult decision to make. Because I screwed this up completely. I don't want to get as many plants as I possibly can. I want to, in 3 days' time, I want to make strawberries. So I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna leave the land barren. Now I know what you're saying. I know what you're thinking. But I think I'm just gonna leave the land barren. I know that's probably not efficient, but I cannot handle just having a ridiculous amount of plants, right? It's and I want to get strawberries, which we can get in 3 days. And that might be not efficient, but
So you quit your corporate life just to do hard labor from 6 a.m. to 2 a.m.? Exactly. I don't think... No. Look upon this field. This is where I grow my fox. I am going to leave it barren. And... I had 10 parsnip seeds. From what? Where did I get those from? Why do I keep getting random parsnip seeds? I just don't understand. Oh, wait! I was going to plant those, and then I forgot to do that. I think what we'll do is we'll leave the land barren. I'm just gonna sell my parsnip. And buy strawberries. What I really should be doing is fishing non-stop, but that's boring, so I don't wanna do that. If I can get 10,000 gold by the 13th, then I'm a happy camper, because I can buy 100 strawberries, and that will net me enough money to do what we want to do, so. I just want 100 strawberries. Nothing too crazy.
Actually, guys, it's already 6 p.m. So I'm gonna go cook food IRL and do that. I'm gonna go cook food IRL and eat. And Stardew Valley Saturday will be back next Saturday, but I will be back tomorrow with more all-in challenge. From the Viking Nephilim, and everything I do right now, everything I do at this moment, means nothing, because if you don't sleep, it doesn't save. So I can go right now and be like, hey man, this farming gig is stupid. I'm going home. I'm going home. Here, I'm gonna throw my stupid tools in the... What? I can't stop. I can't stop. The game is preventing me from throwing my axe away. Alright then. Guess there's only one option. We'll go home by bus. It's out of service. No! I want to go home! I want to go home! I want to go home! No! Let me go home! The road! It's blocked. I guess this is the end for me. Bye guys. See you guys again tomorrow. 10 a.m. Central European Summertime. 1,000 hours Central European Summertime. It'll be EU4 again. And we'll do Stardew Valley again next Saturday. If you guys enjoyed today's stream, let me know. And yeah, that'll be that. Anyway guys, thank you for watching. See you guys again tomorrow. Bye-bye. Have a good one. See you later. Bye-bye song. We loved it. Very nice. Could never leave. But, I mean, Stardew Valley is kind of a good song, a good game to do the bye-bye song with, right? So we'll do the bye-bye song. It's nice and wholesome. Just like this game. I like this game. Don't like the flies, though.
My hands, I can stamp my feet.
Meh.
I can clap my hands, I can stamp my feet.
Meh.
Bye bye,
goodbye. Bye 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 bye, goodbye. Bye bye, goodbye. Bye 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 bye, goodbye.
Goodbye.
Bye bye guys, see you guys again tomorrow. 1,000 hours Central European Summertime. See you later.